this so old, it is crumbling into powder. Did I win the lottery?
Anybody in chat? Okay. Welcome back to Appalachia with Lucky Ricky G and Ron the Collectron. Hey Ron. Nice. Right. Oh, we're at home today. I've got some challenges. Ooh, don't mind if I do take some birthday cake. I don't want to take all, it's just... Half a birthday cake will do. Right, let's first of all put myself in a team. Don't think anybody I know is around yet. Let's just have a look at the... Nope, nobody online for me yet, so I'm just going to make it casual. And the challenges I'm trying to achieve, we've got destroy robots with an assault rifle, destroy a lot of robots with an assault rifle. So that's the main personal challenge I've got today. Dailies, collect an audio holotape, fuel tank gas canister, grenades we can make, annoy Blood Eagles, oh arms, Blood Eagles arms we can do. Yep. I'm going to re-roll the expeditions because I don't want to. I really don't want to do the pit. Uh-uh. Crippler death kills. Yeah, maybe. I'm not so fussed about the challenges anymore since I've beaten the current scoreboard. But we can... I can start by making some grenades. Let's do that. Oh, I wanted to find out if I've got relish. I've got rather a lot of birthday cake on me now, but never mind. Let's just eat one anyway. Or two. It's going off. Ugh, that's really going off. Oh, it's just going to go in spoiled, isn't it? This is all in alphabetical, so that should make it easier. Right. Don't have any cranberry relish. Don't have any brain bombs. Do we have those in the freezer? We have brain bombs in the freezer. Super duper. Come on, let me flick over to you. There we go. Yeah, it takes a while to kick in sometimes. I'll just take one of those out. We've got gourds, should we need to make cranberry relish. I'll take a pepperoni roll with me. Should we need... We need cranberries. Okay, we need cranberries. Well, you know what? That can be a first port of call, actually, before I do anything else. There might be some robots up around there. Just... do I need to... I think I might need to drink something as well. Let's sort this into... spoil. Makes life easier. Silk bean puree. Let's gobble that up. Caramel mute fruit. I'm looking for soups or... Oh, I've got gulper in it. I should put those away, actually. I've got a load of gulper slurry I could sell. Let's eat the brain bombs.
Oh, I thought I heard someone around here.
Put away. Hey. I've got a visitor already. Spoiled food and drink. There we go. Actually, I might as well put the sugar away as well. And the spices. Alright. I've just emptied out the vendor with Enid, and I think it's related to account, not character, so... I'm gonna go down to the shop first. Just down the hill to the station. Run, Ricky, run! Woohoo! That was not the button. Oh, what, Ricky? Bit of a hard landing today. Yeah, I'm not used to third person. I'm not sure if I've got any legendaries to offload on. No, they're all mine. Oh no, he's full caps. He's full caps. That's good, which means I should make sure I make use of that. With... Oh, I've got hard bargain on already. Okay, which I should need to remember to take off after I've done this. So, oh, and I've had birthday cake, so I've got my extra
Welcome,
charisma
citizen.
Boost on.
I am authorized to trade supplies.
Good, because I've got a whole load of gulper food for you. Gulpy Gulper? Where are you? Oh, Frog Crawler? No, Fog Crawler. I will not be eating all of that. And it's
Don't
worth a bit.
Don't face the wasteland without the proper supplies.
I agree. I didn't put my innards away. My Gulper innards, mind you. I could just... yeah, I'm going to sell them this time, actually.
Requisitions now available.
Whew, how much is Nukacherry worth? Oh, a fair bit, actually. I'm sure I can collect some more.
Be sure to stock up while you
can sell. Yep. Yep. Wine. Yeah. Sell all that.
Stock up now while supplies are available.
That's a lot of diluted Radaway I've got there. I don't really need it because I've got Radical, so I need a few. Let's sell 40 of them.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
I think that'll do for now. Right, I want to make sure I've got my robot, my anti-robot gun, which is that one, bot stopper, and swap it out with maybe cold shoulder is a good second, just in case I come across any cryptids. Okay. Or anything else. So I wanted to get cranberries, which I can get from the farm up here. Who's that? Okay. There seem to be quite a few new players, well, at least new characters. You can't really tell if they're new players, but certainly low level characters around, which is nice to see. Oh god, excuse me. Sorry, Chapo. Hi, can I just put my gun down away with you? Are you about to fast travel away? Hi. Let me... Oh, I could have... Hey, Chippy! Not too bad, a little tired today, but I'm not too bad, thank you. We've got Lucky Ricky G here. Hang on, I'm just trying to figure out. I've got some notes for you. Ooh, I need to read that. Hang on, fella. Winter icicle lights. Oh, I'm going to sell those, actually. Ash Heap treasure map I could give away, though. There we go. Oh, you know what? This is going to be a paper bag. Hello, are you there? I've dropped your bag some right here. Here. Right. Before I go and get my... You're welcome. No problemo. Yeah, oh, lead with the pack started now.
Responders, priority alert! Looks like those damn
shit, come on.
On the hunt again.
I might as well do that first.
Just spotted multiple packs.
Maybe here?
make sure you bring a lot of bullets.
Come back.
I'll
come back. Ooh, vampire shotgun. Yeah, I only wanted like cranberries. If it failed. Oh.
Attention! This is Groton's mayor hailing you from lovely downtown Groton.
Maybe took too long. What was that?
If I'm sounding crap,
weird.
It's because giant crab creatures are swarming all over our picturesque lake. I'm looking for a few brave souls to play exterminator. Stop them from getting to the island. We can't have them brooding.
The mechanics of a double barrel that fires 6 bullets. It doesn't fire 6 bullets, it can hold 6 bullets. Or maybe they come in packs of 6. It does only hold... Well, actually, no, it does kind of fire 6, doesn't it? Because I can fire 6 and then have to reload, so no, you're right. You miss your never-ending double barrel. Oh. Yeah, the never-ending... legendary is a good one. I'm just after cranberries. Sure, where are more cranberries? I'm not quite in the right place in the field by the looks of it. Oh, no. No, I'm too close to that building. They're over here, I think. There they are. Oh, I'll walk right over some. We've got to make our good relish. Cranberries and gourds, it's good stuff. It gives you more XP. Gives you a mighty, mighty boost. Probably enough for now, and that might be all of them anyway, so let's pop back to Ricky's home, which is down here. Oh, it's a beautiful landscape in this game. Really gorgeous. You used to love legendary farming on Fallout 4. A fantastic spot in Nuka World you could reliably reload. Got some of your favourites from it, nice. Explosive assault rifle, wounding laser gatling, explosive combat shotgun, 2-shot laser rifle. Ooh! It's good fun. Yeah, my Fallout 4 survival character Skylar's in Nuka World at the moment. Moo to you two. Oh, I can pick some gourds. Yes, I've got more gourds in the freezer, so let's go.
Visitors again. Interesting.
Sunday. Fallout 4 and I'm Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Those are my streaming days. Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. I'm not a visitor, Sophia, I'm your husband. The allies will do that sometimes. They'll not recognise you when you come back and it's just a bit of a glitch. A sad one, though. It's like, don't you recognise me? Oh. She's had one of her really bad headaches again, that's what it is. I'm sorry, this is still so incredibly slow. Oh, it's going to tell me, you need purified water to make this. Maybe, maybe. Let's get some just in case it does say that. Right, oh, I've got to cook them, I've got a cooking station right here, so... You know what? It would be a good idea to put super duper on, wouldn't it? Then I have a chance of making a lot more. Oh, I do have super duper on already. Oh, that's alright then. Okay. I can take off hard bargain for a minute and put back on. Now, what did I have on? Field surgeon, maybe. And, no, maybe not. Maybe not field surgeon actually, because party boy. I think I've got 3 unused points. The party boy. Let's do that, because then. Yeah, he likes his booze. Positive effects of pre-war alcohol are tripled. Pre-war alcohol. Hmm. Right, let's make us some relish. It's not on the list. What are we missing for cranberry relish? Oh, don't tell me it's pepper. No, it can't be pepper. What was in relish again? Sugar! Oh, sugar, sugar, sugar. Well, there's reliably some sugar really nearby. Hey, Moomor, do you mind? Hi, Moomor. How are you doing today? You're okay? Good, good. Boing. Yeah, marsupial is ridiculous, but now I've got used to it, I don't want to get rid of it. And I have done all my collect wood challenge, it's just that I will be using it for cooking every now and again, so... There's no reason to stop picking up wood, I just don't have to be so enthusiastic about it anymore. Oh, hang on, I've got a ghoul challenge. Wait, 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 wait. Hey, there's a Tenchi Chris! What happened to the robot guy? Oh, I do have Protectron. Yep, Rookie's got one. I'll show you when I get back to the house. I'm just looking at my challenges. I haven't got the Santatron one out yet. With Rookie, I will do. But not yet. There was a... Oh, Crippler's leg. Right, ghoul legs. Which is a good place to shoot them anyway, because they can be fast. So that's a really good idea to slow them down. Ghoul legs. Right, here we come. That was a zero. Oh, no. Network error. Okay, 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 okay. Whoa, where did you come from? Well, I could do more ghoul legs if I tried shooting left and right, couldn't I? Yes, take all, please. Thank you. Oh, somebody else is here. Maybe it's... Wait! Raiders, huh? No, you don't. Actually, why did Rookie kill a raider? I'm still in Enid mode. Rookie shouldn't have done that. He would have gone, hey, fella, thanks for the help. Ah, well, you know, maybe Foundation didn't like him much. Awesome, thank you for purchasing the plan. I know in all likelihood the people in the game who purchase my plans aren't watching the stream as well. I'd just like to say thank you anyway, okay. I was here for sugar. Also, chance on a pie. Take a chance on a pie. Don't look. Might be luckier if you don't look. There's some sugar. It went ka-ching, and somebody... It was notified me that somebody had bought plans from my shop that I'd put in for sale. Right. Evil mastermind. Not those kind of plans, but... And Ricky's not an evil mastermind. He's just... He's a dude. He's just a greaser. He just wants to be a musician and chill and spout crazy poetry and, you know, enjoy life, basically. This is my dude. So, my microphone. Yes, we're going to plant little microphones all over town. Collect intel. That's very brotherhood. No, I don't really do nukes. I'm not very good at the nuke runs myself, and I don't really enjoy them, so... I leave that. I will follow somebody else if they want to do it. Enclave? No, 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 Ricky hates the Enclave. No, they're the evil old government. No, no, no. He's not going to be down with the man, thank you very much. He kind of tolerates the Brotherhood, because... you know, the cool chick's in charge, not the grumpy guy. Yeah, let's see what's in the safe. I'm trying to make cranberry relish though, so I mustn't leave this too long. And then I need to go and find some robots to destroy bad robots, that is. You would nestle yourself deep inside the Enclave because they're awesome.
They're evil.
They're the darkest grey of all the morally grey characters in Fallout. I don't think anybody's clear black and white in this. They're all very... Yeah. Oh, you loved the Fallout 3 Enclave. Fair enough. I think there's whole Enclave role-playing groups in Fallout 76, whole communities. You might find, if you look on the independent Fallout wiki, you might find links to various groups like that. And I'm sure some are on Xbox. I am sure. Why have I got real world? Thank you for... Oh! Why is... I'm not going to complain about the treasury notes, but why? Okay, I'll take a cream, but I don't need all the cream. Let's go back home. Oh, where I've got visitors, it seems. I want to get Cookie my... Did I? Brain. Did I pick up all the sugar I was supposed to? Grief. There's one shelf that I need to make sure I've gone to, and I can't remember if I did it or not. I have a memory like a sieve sometimes. I didn't! It's a good job that my memory wasn't quite so sieve-like. Hey! Collect gas canisters. Nice. Oh! And... Right, let's go and visit Ron, my Protectron. Sorry, Collectron. Yay! Hi, folks. Hi. Oh, thank you very much. Level what? 2000? I flippin' heck. Right, I'm gonna leave the cooker outside for other people to use. Let's go use the one inside. Do I have more gourds? I have more gourds. They grew back fast. Wow. Mind your dress, Sophia. Yeah, look at my little kitchen. I've added some bits to it now. I've got a sugar bombs fridge, which would be nice if it resed in. Oh, there it goes. Sugar bombs! I don't think I have anything in there. Because the fridges don't tend to make stuff last quite as long. Anyway, let's cook. Let's cook. Relish! You love it, you want that cake. Oh, it was the birthday event special. I don't know whether they'll ever do that again. They might put it in the atomic shop at some point if you miss the event. Myluck egg omelette? Where did I get Myluck eggs from? But oh, that event thing probably. Okay. Wolf ribs, yep. And oh, I can boil some water, quite a lot of water. Okay. Right, so we've clearly got cranberries left, let's put those away. Ka-chunk! Oh, I got extra rad roach or something.
When you die, can I harvest you?
Oh yes, let's put the Brahmin milk away. Because that's good for making pepperoni rolls. Hi. Come on, go in. Brain bombs are one on me.
How could anyone grow?
I've got 14 cranberries left over. Wow, okay.
Toilet paper.
This might take a while. That cute Protectron wants to harvest you. I know. It's adorable. Yeah, I think I've opted out of that, of being harvested. So I think Sophia would be very pleased. Come on, cranberries, go in there. Right. Four relish. Now I don't need to carry four on me. Let's just carry two on me. And I'll get out of this menu because it's too much. Oh, you're there! Ooh, skeleton key's almost showing his face. Have you? You have. Thank you. But oh crap. Hey, are you there, Chris?
Yeah, I still have 140,000 left.
Dude, I've just realized I have picked all that up. I'm gonna drop it again because it's the wrong character. Take
wow.
It back. Take
okay.
It back, stick it in your stash. Thank you anyway. Yeah, no, it's Enid who needs it, not Ricky. Ricky's fine.
Well, just before you sign off for the day, just get on her real quick, and
yeah.
After
the stream. Remind me when I finish up the stream, please. Okay. Appreciate that. Okay, I have to go into the atomic shop because Bear Sheep's been dipping back into this again, and every time he plays... it wipes off everything, all my preferences in, like, my emotes, my baggy, my skins for my tent and everything. So I'm just going to get...
Really?
Yeah, every time. Well, different profiles
okay.
on PlayStation, but nope. Don't know why it does that.
That's kind of interesting. I would have thought that it would have been based more on... I mean, you're playing the same game on the same system, but I would have thought that it was
yeah.
a different account.
Different profiles, different accounts. Yeah, we are different accounts, I believe.
But you have your own...
I don't
you
know.
Have your own scoreboard.
Yep.
Account,
yep, we have our
okay.
own scoreboard, our own characters. We do share a photo album, and I don't know why.
Well, that's... that. I think that's because it saves it to...
just the general PlayStation... Yeah.
Yeah, it saves it to the system.
So, yeah, I don't know. I'm going to go... I was just telling Chippy how I'm not keen on the Enclave, but at the moment, the best survival tent is the Enclave one. So I will have that.
Wait, you didn't get that? That's... You don't have to go to the atomic shop. That's on the... Didn't you already get it for the scoreboard?
Yeah, I've got it. But if you've got several different styles of tent, you have to select it as the active one.
That's right.
You have to select it as the active one.
Okay.
Yeah. Same with the backpacks. You need to... No, not same with the backpacks. I mean, same with the loot bags. That's what I mean. So I like the duffel as the death bag. And this time of year, definitely the gift bag as the drop bag. It's easier to see than a little brown paper baggie. Much easier.
Definitely going to have to change out your Galactron when the Santa stuff comes out.
I will. Not just yet. It's not December yet.
Yeah. The thing is that you can have him out, but he's not going to grab anything until the event.
Yeah.
Stops, yeah. So.
Oh, actually, yeah. Oh, no, I'll leave that switched on just in case I flip back to Enid and need it. Yeah, because my two characters also share the preferences that I put here. So Enid and Ricky's tents are going to be the same. I like to have options with my emotes. And yes, I will be switching on the Christmas ones later.
That steel weighs a lot.
Huh? Steel.
Steel.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, my weight is only 149. Wait, no. And I think I jumped up to like 270.
Yeah. Okay, so reviewing what I'm doing, we have got daily challenges. I'm not too bothered about those, but we can always go after some Blood Eagle's arms. Oh yeah, craft grenades I was going to do, actually. But the main thing that I want to do is destroy robots with an assault rifle. That is the main mission today. Let's just craft some grenades. What is it, Tinker's Bench? And you need 5. What have I got? Oh, I can make dynamite. Yeah, frag MIRVs, I like those. I'll make 10, see if I can carry them. Oh, and I got super duper rod as well. Didn't need to do that. Okay, let's take super duper off now. Make sure I've eaten my cranberry relish. You taught me the virtues of cranberry relish, Chris. You are the one who is responsible. Oh, I've got a party pack as well. Hey! Junkie's chainsaw. Oh. Right, yes, let's eat. Right. Oh, I've got it on spoil. Let's put it back on. There we go. It's easier to flick between spoil and just regular alphabetical. I never use sort by weight or anything.
I think I just have mine alphabetical.
Yeah.
I do wish they would put, when you have stuff stored away, like magazines or your vendor, that would be at the bottom.
Yeah, I can make a Confederate hat. What does that look like? Let's have a look. Not that he likes wearing hats, I just want to make one to see. Or I could just look in. Oh, it's that one. Actually, you know, that's got a little forward tilt. That's got room for the pomp. That's got room for the pompadour. I think we might make one of those. Just waiting for Super Duper to go off again. No, just the one hat. Okay. Yeah, let's take that off, because I don't want to make any more multiples, and I want my lucky things back again, please. Look at the draw. Lucky break. Everything looks good. Should we put that hat on just to see what it looks like, and then I can keep it in my inventory as the silly hat option. There you go. How's that? That's definitely looks silly with that outfit. Yeah, you can take that off. Thank you. All these goggles back on. We've got to go fighting robots. You need to protect your eyes. Yeah, you ready? Excellent.
I got my hat. I didn't realize I had this hat. It works very well with the long coat.
It really does. I don't have that long coat yet, but I know it's old Longfellow.
Yeah, you do.
Do I?
I gave it to you. Yes.
I do then. Oh, it'll be in the stash somewhere. Maybe it's Enid who doesn't have it yet. What's it called?
Hunter's Long Coat.
Hunter's Long Coat. I know Boo has
Hunter's Long Coat, and it is a deputy's hat.
Oh, I've got the deputy's hat. Yeah, I've got the hat.
And I have bottle cap sunglasses on.
Oop.
I might change the sunglasses, but I don't know what else I have.
Hunter's Long Coat, where are you?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I got it for you. If not, I'll do some Charleston rugs.
You may have. Okay, you may have given it to Boo, because I know that you and Boo were next to Enid, were both wearing the same coat.
I sworn he had his on his own.
Oh my Charleston's god, bottle cap sunnies! Yes, we've got bottle cap sunglasses as well. Yeah. No, Ricky does not have the hunters.
All right, I'll keep an eye out for one, and I'll just do Charleston runs for a while and see if I can get you one. Plus the.
When you say Charleston runs, where? How do you get it?
Okay, so you go to Charleston train station.
Yeah.
And actually, if you'll come here, I'll just show you real quick.
Oh, it's the trader.
Yes, it's his trader, but you have to go a certain way to get something to spawn.
Yeah.
So, if you...
There's Protectron. I did promise Chippy a trim. Hi, Ron.
Error. Sensors are dirty.
Sensors are dirty. I'm carrying too much. Wait a second. Let me offload stuff. I know what you mean. And I'm right by the station, so it's a good spot to...
Right, but the thing is that once you do both ends of the track, and you've got whatever spawns, because it's a random spawn on both ends, you have to server hop.
Okay.
That's the only drawback.
Yeah. I might keep a few legendaries to give away at the Christmassy event. Anything I might be able to sell a bit more actually downstairs. Oh yeah, I've made a ton of grenades, which I...
You only had to make 5.
I know, but I had Super Duper on. I didn't mean to.
Oh.
And it went ka-chung.
Well,
thank you for that, Wade.
What is my scoreboard? I think I hit 222 last night.
You've been hitting it harder than I have.
222.
Nice,
well,
nice.
Listen, it only takes about... If you get decent rolls, it takes me 15 minutes. 15, 20 minutes to run the dailies. Boom, done.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you're going to be on, do them, knock them out. And then I just use a booster on Tuesday, and I can cover Tuesday and Wednesday. So I can usually get both dailies. Okay, so you're pretty much going to spawn right about here.
Yeah.
Okay. So I go up the track first.
Oh, I just noticed my backpack showing again. I didn't...
There is usually an aluminum here.
Yep.
Two. I don't know where the third one is.
Or aluminium.
Okay, so you're gonna yes, you're gonna cross 1/3 of this bridge, just 1/3. That's all you need to do. Right about there, and actually maybe a little shorter. And then you're gonna come back, and then be ready, because you don't know what's gonna come out.
Okay.
You could get super mutants. You could get dogs. Let's see. Oh, no, this is just a responder, so he's okay.
Regular responder bot.
Yeah, he's so just that, a responder bot. That's right, so that's one of them. You can get an Assault-tron, super mutants, mongrel dogs. You can get the dog walker, the Pied Piper, who has a bunch of things coming behind him.
Isn't there somebody running away from a chicken as well?
One running away from a chicken, one that's going after a possum.
Yeah.
The chicken guy, he just says, oh, you can have the meat, I don't eat it. And then the possum guy would like to have it. What is this? Supplies
available here. Do you know what? I'm not going to use hard bargain. I'm just going to sell some.
And then you have to go to the other side, and you went shopping instead. But you go a third of the way on this bridge down here, supplies, and you come back. So this one is... I can be of service. Oh, this is the guy who created a...
Oops, that didn't sound good.
Okay, no, this is a guy who turned his iBot into a radio.
Oh, yeah. Stock up
now. Okay, so anyway, that's how you get the Charleston... special vendor to show up.
Cool.
And if you're in a team, everybody, of course, gets something a little different.
Right.
So, and he sells two, this is the only place you can get two plans. One is for the Nuka Clock. If they think they're two different Cuckoo Clocks. They sell for about 172.
Right.
And they're the only plans that I sell for 200 caps. All my other plans always sell for 20.
Yeah. Okay, I need a quick comfort break, and when I come back, we'll go and find some robots to do in. So, I'm going to just...
Watoga.
Sit Ricky. No, not Watoga, because they're friendly, and I don't want to... I'm just going to sit him here.
She wants to work for Alert.
Yeah. Get some XP. Right, I'm just going to pop a 1 minute advert on, I'll be right back.
Where do I need to go? Back to my camp.
Thanks for your patience, folks. Right. Come on, Ricky. Let's go.
Do you need any...
Oh, beep boop, Arcane. Hi.
Do you need any ammo?
I think I'm fine at the minute. Let's have a look at my...
Or sugar bombs. Is it Ricky that gets sugar bombs?
Well,
or
yeah, Ricky. Any? Ricky, mostly Ricky. I mean, I'll do it with both of them, but Ricky's the one who needs the extra, because he's... Let's just have a look at his special stats a minute.
All right,
although, at the moment, his intelligence is running at 14, but that's not his... Not his usual. If I look at his perks, you'll be able to see. He's 9. He's 9. It's, you know, he's not... He's bright, but he's just... He could be even more intelligent, get even more XP. Right, where are we going to find robots first?
Actually, check what ammo you need, because I'm at my camp. And I'll grab you some ammo if you need it.
Well, I have 5.56s because I'm on an automatic assault rifle at the moment. So if you'd like...
5.56.
Choosing where I'm going to find some robots. We could go to what's closest with robots. Is the
Robco would be good.
Vault-Tec Agricultural Research Center. We might even kick off the event there.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
And just as it's on the hour and there's going to be some kind of event come up. I don't know if they're doing mutated party packs still.
I thought that ended. They've been pushing the expeditions a lot this week. But I think that's because next week they didn't start.
I think that they must be replacing the pit then.
No, the pit stays.
Not? Does it?
Yeah, the pit's supposed to stay.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right,
wait, where did I see that from? I read that somewhere. Read it or saw it in one of the streams where they said, yeah, the pit will stay because you're still going to have new players that are going to want to do that. Okay, you're down below me.
Yeah.
Hold up a second.
These guys are not hostile right now. I mean, it doesn't say you can't shoot them. Just...
Oh no, ma'am! If you're not, you can't shoot them. If you're not going to go to Watoga, you can't shoot these guys either. Now,
no, Watoga's different.
All right, here you go. Here, hold on. Let me give you this.
Okay.
Food.
How much ammo have I actually got for this? Let's just check.
Drop. I only brought you 1,000.
Why have I got so many fusion cores on me? Do you need any fusion cores?
No, that would be boo.
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. Sugar bombs and dilly bops. Ammo.
Dilly bops, thank you. I'm just looking at 5.56s. I've got 1,807.
Well, I
2,807, thank you. Appreciate that.
I don't use it, so I might as well. It's like steel. I don't use steel. I rarely build, so
yeah.
I'm guessing it's just being here, and I don't know if the bots inside are going to be hostile or not.
Neither do I, which is what I wanted to find out. I'm trying to trigger that event, but maybe it doesn't always trigger like that. Okay, so it's like murdered the poor robot. I was decommissioning him. He was out of warranty by about 20 years.
Hey, I spawned inside your head, so I like to see with your glasses and your beard. There's nothing here. There should be ghouls. I'm not seeing anything.
Well, there's a Mr. Farmhand, but it's not so much fun. Oh, there's a magazine. Hang on.
Yeah,
I hear a magazine.
I'd say Robco or... what's the other robot place? Because you and Boo were running it the other day. That's not Robco, is it?
There is, yeah, Robco and... Yeah, there is somewhere else. Where is this magazine? Oh, is it upstairs, maybe? I didn't think it was in this room. Hang on, I'm trying to listen. Yeah, I think it's upstairs, actually.
hear it.
Oh, Astounding the Awesome Tales, but it's kind of... It was buried... Have dog, will travel. I love the covers of these. Aww.
I'd say Rob covers her best bet then. That...
Oh, now I've got danger. Why have I got danger now? Oh, maybe the ghouls are nearby here. They're always hostile. Do you just want to travel to Robco rather than picking on these poor things? Because you're right. Except that was right in front of me, so I might as well. Ricky! What are you doing, Ricky? Let's just go to Robco. Slosh. Robco is over there. Oh, there's actually an event on there right now. AWOL Armaments, that's perfect.
Oh, yes.
That is perfect.
So what do you have to kill them with?
An assault rifle. For the... Just the overall general challenges that you get 80 atoms for killing. You got to kill 1,100 though with an assault rifle. Do you have one?
I did.
You're not doing it.
I'm not really that, and I'm not. I have to reset my. Where is Robco?
Just fast travel to me. I'm going to the event right now. Right away, okay. Across the other side of the map.
Oh wow, something is day timer on me. If I'm going for those kind of events, then either I'm going to mainly damage them with my main shotgun and then switch over for the last couple of hits.
Yeah.
Or I'm going to use the perk cards to get more damage out of whatever I use.
Yeah. So. Look.
Greta, why are you cheering?
Somebody's already...
He's already started it.
Somebody find me something to shoot at? Well. Report to Sergeant Gutsy. Hi, Sergeant Gutsy.
I found that you can hide inside the,
Ow!
Do I want to take out the...
Yeah.
3 minutes. Do I want to take out the big guy first? Oh, yeah, he's there. He's... Oh, crap. He's off.
Woo! Heal! Ricky, heal.
Then they're trying to, There he goes. Sitting there trying to zap the fusion core on the annihilator.
I've got to get the... come on, flip over to the combat inhibitor, so that's the one I want. Yeah, I'm stuck in the truck. Oh, great. Great place
to shoot. That's not a bad thing to do.
Heal, Ricky. There you go.
Like
right, that was close.
It's like you're talking to a dog.
Heal, Ricky.
Oh boy, yeah.
Heal yourself, boy, heal yourself.
You got one outside?
Yeah.
You wanna tag it?
Tag it.
Do you have to kill it, or just get a shot on it?
You finish it off and I'll tell you. Because I'll know if it... Nope, just tag it. Just tag it, because you finish it. You finishing it off, I've got it tracked, so it'll tell me. It's really useful actually to have it tracked, because you can then sometimes you can walk away from one that you were doing because it's gone off before you can register it with your...
And here comes around.
I need some coffee. I need coffee. Coffee.
Yeah. Oh, blew up a car. There's my tribute to Boo.
Yeah. I think we both blew up that car, actually. I definitely put some shots in there myself.
Oh, I should have lunch boxes.
We've still got another round. You could.
Oh, they're right here.
They're right here.
Nope, you got one making a run for it.
Come back here. Oh.
Okay. I think he's making a flow for it.
Yeah. 111 out of 1,100. Yeah. Maybe a bit.
I've got two on the other side.
Yeah.
One inside.
Got it.
Wave two. Oh, one behind us.
Something broke. Right.
Something
my
broke.
Armor broke. My armor broke, I think.
I can... Well, no.
No, I can... It's okay. I've got repair kits and stuff. It's okay.
Well, yeah. Well, I think you're also set up like I am your armor repair kit.
Yeah. Yeah, I can fix it good. It's pretty
got
handy.
Got one over here.
That's it. Done it! Lovely. Right, I'm definitely going to need to put a tent down.
Yeah, I'll get it.
I was going to put
one. I just had to remember how to do it. There we go. let's see. Come on.
Yes, how far away do you need to get?
Probably have to go to Watoga. There we go, right here.
Oh, okay. There's another one over there. Run. Oh, I can't run up. I'm dragging too much stuff. Oh, yeah, this. Never mind that thought. Cancel that thought.
Oh, look, I got more steel.
Yay!
I did not pick up a lot from these guys.
No.
All right. I need lunch boxes. Yeah, let me get those real quick.
Yeah.
I do wish they would put in the the ores. I wish they would put those in the scrap.
Yeah, you have to. They don't put them in the scrap because you have to process them first, which it does make sense to me. Why hasn't my... There's some stuff here which hasn't... Oh. Hasn't scrapped autoly. That's a good word. Oh, Mr. Handy Buzz Blades. No.
Yeah, those and Mole Miner Gauntlets. I just throw those away.
Yeah. Scrap and store everything, thank you. There we go, thank you very much.
Two.
Lovely. Right, okay.
Four.
Right, let's go in. Oh, let me just check on my relish status. Effects, brain bombs are good. Relish is good. Yep, no, I'm good. I'm good.
Cool. Love a few outside.
Yeah. Hey, level up. This is what we want with Ricky. I want to get him to level 300. ASAP. Ah! Oh yeah, they blow up.
There should be two more.
Yeah.
Interesting that there's meat.
Yeah, they're outside, down here.
Yeah, that should be down below. Should be...
Robo brains.
Yes, thank you.
Pretty nasty robo brains as well.
Duck.
Oh, this.
One down.
No, I can hear you. I can almost see you. I'm gonna go around the other way. Oh, you've gone that way as well. Oh no, you don't.
Oh, there's a brain on the floor.
There's a what? Where?
There's a brain. Yeah, there's a brain right here.
Oh, am
it's
I gonna
like
see
came
it?
Came out
or
of
not?
His casing. I don't
know. I can't see it. Please take a picture for me. Stick it on the group. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it, how we don't always see the same things with mob destruction. It's very often a different effect.
It's in my capture gallery. If I can't... I do wish that somehow the capture gallery would work on the app.
Yeah.
I'm in the wrong group. Do you want to cancel? Yes.
Right, let's scrap. Not! I can fit it back. I'll keep the silly hat, thank you. Can we go in from here? No, we can't. That's a shame that you can't go in from outside. No. Never mind. Let's take this back to...
Okay, I may have to resend that later, because...
Yeah, that's okay.
Because internet issues.
Yeah, well, I might...
What kind of door is it?
I generally... I can't really look at groups and things while streaming anyway, so... Because right now I've got my stream manager up, and I've got my Tiltify campaign up as well to keep track of that. Just in case anybody donates.
I have the PlayStation app on my phone, so that,
yeah.
That helps.
Yeah.
I think it's the front door. I think that's the only way we can really get in.
Right, I just realised that I had, first of all, a bunch of ammo on me that I don't need to be carrying. And also, all those... all those fusion cores... I'll keep some, because I've got my... my power armor that's painted with pink sprinkles now. I don't need ultra plasma cartridges on me. Wow.
Yeah, ultrasight is supposed to be given away. As I was watching Angry Turtle's review of the scoreboard, and you're going to get two ultrasight. I guess containers, kind of like how they do like a scrap box type thing. Two mystery bobblehead boxes.
Yep.
It's like, well, that doesn't do me good. I've already got one of each.
Mm-hmm.
See, Super Mutants used to be here. And I'm guessing the robots took them out.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna go in the building. Oh, let me just fix my armor. Which one got broken?
Let me drop off the ammo. Okay, let's go. No, let me...
no, okay, like, I'm ready. No, I'm not ready. I'm ready.
Well, then I'm going to go loot the outside then.
That's fine. Okay. Yeah, I've got like 34 repair kits. So, I might as well use them.
Well, yeah, but I mean, it's... I don't... It,
no, not like that.
Okay, does the perk card that improves it to 200%,
yeah,
does that work that work with the
repair kits? No, it doesn't. No,
does the repair kit work with the perk card for 200%?
No, it doesn't. Your basic repair kit will fill up the bar just plain yellow. The improved repair kit will give you a full yellow bar and half a white bar. So it's still not as good as Fix It Good on
the top. Oh, robots are back. They're respawning.
Yeah, well, that's a good thing for me, but not so good while I'm trying to fix my armor and hitting the wrong button.
No, they're far away, so
apart from this protector on here, which is not far away. Woohoo! Big bada boom. Big bada boom. I was trying to fix things, Mr. Robots. That looks like it's good. That's good, yeah. Those are all fine. Right.
Where's the other one? I hear him. I don't see
him. Yeah, I do too. Hang on. I'm not looking in the right place yet. Picking up all the junk and the ammo, thank you very much. Oh, he's here. Gotcha. Chippy's never listened to a more talkative Mr. Gutsy. They are chatty. Right, should we go in?
Did you get your stuff repaired?
Yeah, I'm all ready. I am. Guess what? I'm over-encumbered. Why am I over-encumbered now? I'm going to do something... I've got carry weight boosters, that's what I'll do. Right, I'm going in.
Well, the carry weight boosters are not going to do you much good when they wear off and you're still over-encumbered.
I've got enough to do a little run, because they last for quite a while. They last for about 30 minutes.
That's okay. If need be, I'll carry stuff for you.
Chippy, you could redeem your no vats now. You have to... To redeem the no vats thing, you have to donate to the campaign. The dog. Yeah, those special ones are only for donations. There you go. If you can't donate, please share the link. Yeah.
That would be bad. I'd have to carry stuff for you and I would have to vat for you.
just carry Ricky. Just carry him.
I still think there's an... Oh, I just realized the other robot place would either be the medical center.
Yeah, there is one for caps. I need to switch that off right now. But thank you for pointing that out. Arcane, you're a mod. Can you switch that off for me? So that we've just got it for the donation thing. Oh! Not that way. Ow. Where the heck was that from?
You shoot the robot brain on the top floor.
Yeah, I've got the robot brain, yeah.
Yeah, he's down, okay.
Yeah. Pie machine! There's pie. Is it my pie? It's not my pie. Yeah, turrets also count for robots as well.
Oh god, they still hit. Okay, good, thank you. Stuck behind the counter. Okay, now I have to try the pie just to get it in case you don't. Come here.
No, I didn't get it this time.
Fine, I'll just see what's in the nuke machine. Nothing but bottles. Just like being at work. Let me put my
nuke back in
here. And nope, no pie.
Right, okay. I'm too slow with the scope.
Yay, still scrap.
Much. Don't pick anything up yet, Ricky. Just wait.
You got something. I got one inside the room.
Ah! I don't know you. Ah! That turret, that flipping turret, I can't reach. Ah.
Oh wait, another turret?
Yeah.
You see them?
This place is a bit brutal, but... Turret. I think, yeah. Heal. Maybe. Hang on. Jetpack! Oh, jetpack! Oh no, oh no! Ah! I'm being attacked too much. No, I'm nearly down as well. Come on, Ricky. Move, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving, keep moving.
What did you do today, Dad? I died. I died a lot. Oh, yes, Greta, I see what time it is. I'll get you treats in just a minute.
It's treat time! Whereas Dimity's on Sprog's bed, she's just like, nah, I don't want to move. I'm staying here, thanks. This is not the most secure location of the stairs, let me go in here. How about... Oh, hey, there's another robot there.
Hey!
Your combat inhibitor robot.
That's kind of a personal question.
It's the best place to hit a robot in VAPS.
You got ricochet on?
Yep, I do.
Nope, level up.
Woo!
Gonna be a while before I hit Mr. Wet's tag levels. He hit 6,000.
Sheesh.
Yeah, I just like, dude, kidding me.
Fugitive is attending.
And
it's like, it's like how many PlayStations have you worn out, or how many PC boards have you worn out, or Xboxes?
It's,
how many controllers have you worn out?
He's he just hit 5,000 a couple of months ago.
Yeah. Oop. I hate that turret.
Boom, no more turret.
Excellent. I love Ricochet. It's Ricky O'Shea! Ah.
Ah.
Like, I'm feeling the heartbeat suddenly. I'm like, don't die, Ricky, don't die. Okay, thank you so much. Do you want to check that there's other things, like, I don't know, maybe wear a silly hat, invert XY axis, anything?
Calculating. Let me,
right.
Success.
Okay, now I'm going to put perks in chat, and if you can just make sure there's no, this is donation perks in chat, and if they correspond with channel cap spends, please turn the channel cap spends off. Thank you very much. I'm making you work today, moderator.
That's right. Do your job,
do
man.
Do your job, yeah.
While you're doing your other job.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I'd like to say that's what she pays you for, but...
Well, you know, we do occasionally donate custard creams.
No custard cream, sir.
They're biscuits, a.k.a. cookies.
I know what biscuits are.
Yeah, but biscuits are different to you guys, aren't they?
Right, but biscuits when you say biscuit,
but when I say biscuits,
I know that it's an actual... Yes,
fair
it is.
Enough.
Oh, do you need a micro... No, it's not microscopes, it's fuel tanks.
Oh, I think I've done that with Enid this morning when I was running around doing the treasury note things. Enid achieved off-stream. She achieved ally status with the settlers, finally. Because I just needed that one smidgen more. So that's all done.
Yeah, I'm still neighborly, I think, with both of them. Wait, am I? What am I?
Look.
I'm Scrap. Still neighborly.
Right. There is collect audio holotapes. Oh, there's one in here in this room. Scrap junk to produce oil as well. Holotape. There should be a holotape. Yeah, that one.
Have we gotten everything?
I don't know. I feel like we've missed...
Like a...
No, I feel like we've missed a whole area.
Why is this shiny? There's no water in here. But this
I can hear bots.
Like...
I still hear bots.
I hear nothing but the music.
I definitely heard the rumble of tracks from somewhere.
There's not a basement, right? Am I thinking weird?
Right.
Open.
Oh, I love this background music. This is in Fallout 4.
I still think there's music that plays from Minecraft here.
It's similar. I kind of know what you mean, but it's not identical. What's through this door? Thank you, Arcane. We'll have to remember to turn those back on in January. Right, because I came out of that door.
Don't give your 2-week notice before then. Got it. Found it up here.
Oh, you have. Okay. Hang on.
There's a turret too.
I'm coming. Yeah, I see.
Turn in there, careful.
Okay. Where?
I know there's a turn in there because it just.
Yep. Got it.
Pretty sure I did.
There's a robot model if you want that.
I have all mine.
There's two. I'm not going to collect those today. I'm going to resist the junk, but I'm going to look in here. Fusion cells, super stimpak bobby pins, yep. Tesla rifle. Bear Sheep loves the Tesla rifle. Right. Have to say, I don't use it very often, but it is effective. I won't deny that. I'm not looking for junk, I'm looking for robots. Stay on target.
I think you're okay on the robots. I think, because there's not a basement, I think it's just these levels. So,
there's a lift though, good. Where does the lift go?
Where's the lift?
If you go back out into the foyer. If we can find the foyer. Where was it? I didn't take stuff off here, did I? All the way over this end. down, round the corner here. Yeah, come to where I am if you can. Up a level. Up a level.
Oh, we didn't do this side. Okay. Oh no, this is okay.
It goes all around. It loops around. It loops around. But there's a lift here. Mhm.
The basement. Oh, okay. There is a basement.
Yeah. I'm hydrating. And I just realized that note from Chippy was from yesterday. I'm doing it again. Oh.
Ugh, I'm in. Oh, wait, don't move. Do not
I'm
move.
I'm inside you. I'm not moving. Not... I'm inside I'm gonna, you. I can I'm see gonna... the inside of your bottle cap sunglasses and your eyelashes. It's just strange. And the back
I'm
of your
gonna
teeth.
Screenshot yeah, I'm going to screenshot. Let me see if it got it.
Ew. Yeah, messages. Oogie oo. Oh, you blinked. Oh, I saw you blink. That was horrible. It's really weird.
Alright. Oh, it did. Okay, the brain picture posted.
Okay, thank you. Did you get the shot that you need to? Can I move, please? Can I stop?
Yes, you can.
Sorry, Ross.
Sorry, I should have had you move. You. Oh, crap. Okay. I just went back up the other way. Dang it. Hold on.
No, okay.
Ugh. Basement.
Oh, ghouls.
Oh, just ghouls. Yeah,
hang
these
on,
would
hang
be
on.
The.
Wait.
Okay, so there shouldn't. No. There's a bot down here. I can.
There
hear
are
it.
Bots. Yeah. Yeah, but that was a ghoul I just let free.
Oh, you can also take the. You can also take the tour. Have you taken the tour?
Not for ages.
Yeah, I like her because she's like. You guys don't even listen to me. I don't even know why I'm doing this. just why am I here? I don't need to be here. And
is it just a holotape? I've forgotten.
No. There's a safe here.
Hey, skeleton key. Yeah, I was gonna say.
No. It's this thing just... right here. Which I think we had to go to a different area, but that's where it starts.
Oh, it is in here, okay.
Oh no, there's nothing in here.
No?
Oh! Oh, they were torturing somebody.
Yes, that's maybe why there was a ghoul in here. Well, that's unpleasant.
I heard a bot. A Protectron. Oh!
There's a robot parts model. I'm getting that. I gotta try not to scrap that, though.
Favorite it. Can you favorite it? Would it let you?
I've never tried favoriting junk, actually. Let me see if I've got room on my... I have to get rid of...
I know I heard a bot. Where'd he go? This can't be all that's in the basement.
Quick inventory is anything but quick. Let me do it a different way. Hang on.
Well, there's not much in this basement, that's for sure. But I could have sworn I heard something.
No, there is no option to favorite junk.
Okay. Well,
so let me
we
turn
will
my
just have to,
popcorn back on again. Be careful, don't scrap all. Just don't scrap all.
turret control.
Well, great, baby. We should.
Now you. Yeah, the turret controls are always when you've blasted your way through all of the turrets.
Oh, well, it's. Actually, I don't even get the option since we destroyed everything.
Yeah. Well, that's good to know that it's all clear. Is this all there is to the basement then? Just this bit?
Yeah, but I could have sworn I heard a bot.
Maybe it's above us then.
Well, no, you wouldn't be able to hear it because you're in a different instance.
Okay.
I mean, okay, you're in an instance within an instance.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, Greta. Yes, you're right. I'm sorry. I apologize.
Is she giving you the feed me face?
Well, like I said, I've got her trained that she knows when I go to work in the morning, it's treats.
Yeah.
And,
it's time. It's past time. Yeah.
And I'm lost. I don't know how to get out. Okay, wait. We're at the front door. Okay. I am going to park my butt right here for a minute.
Okie dokie.
While I go to the restroom and give her treats.
Okie dokie.
But apparently, according to her, not in that order. Treats first. Yes, yes, I know.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm going to have one more sweep of this place. So, I wonder if there's a room that we didn't open. No. I think I've gone all the way around this now. A bajillion times. No, so not there. Okay. downstairs? Might as well pick all the scrap up from the nearby corpses. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that is weird. Why is that doing a watery reflection? Oh, I see. It's the... What is that in there, even? No. Yeah, it's just the water from the brains in tanks, apparently. Weird. Yeah, I can hear that. What? Is it? It sounds like it's above just there. Maybe there's something stuck in a room. There's sugar bombs there. Let me just grab. Try for the pie. Grab the sugar bombs and the sugar. Because, you know, there's not enough sugar in the sugar bombs already. Where are you, random robot? Inside this room. There you are, found you. Gotcha. Right, that is good. Found that last one, so I don't think I'm gonna. I'm not gonna go around hoovering up junk again, I really shouldn't. I just need to exit the building. Which is that way? Downstairs. No, upstairs. Upstairs? Nope, not that way. Which way's out? Oh, it's too easy to get lost in here. Oh, okay. Here we go. Right, well, he's fine there, I'm sure. I'll just go out to the tent. Think, where else can we find some robots apart from Watoga? Oh, what? AWOL Armaments have started again. Oh, I've got time. Well, I might as well do it again. Right, first of all, put away that cute little robot parts model. Yeah. Here it is. Can we inspect it? We just inspect it? Look at it! Can I zoom? I can slowly zoom. Look at it. That's a funny, dumpy little robot. Right, so store that, and that's nice and safe. And then scrap all the scrap. Scrappity doo. Nice. And then, ammo. Fusion cells I can put away. And I've got plenty of carry room. We've got plenty of time for Sergeant Gutsy. I'm going to put Rookie down for a little nap. I am not going to put the adverts on, but I do need a really quick comfort break, so you wait. Tensha Chris will be here going, where's she gone? Back in a sec. I'm back. I'm back first. Yay. Okay. Right, so that AWOL armaments. We've still got time. I might as well go up there. We can do this event again. That's fantastic. Where's he gone?
Uh.
will give it a minute. What can I take in the meantime? Let's try some... Actually... Nuka. Oh, let's eat and drink. Good plan. Scorched beef steak, that'll help. Oh yeah, these are all going off, so I might as well gobble them all down. New fruit juice. Oh, is my relish still relevant? My relish, yeah, for 3 minutes it is. 3 minutes. It might be worth just eating more of that soon. Right, let's get some Nuka-Cola in me. Nuka-Cola twist. There we go. I think I'm going to kick this off. Anyway, I don't leave it too much longer because I don't know if that 9 minutes thing is the whole countdown for the entire thing. So let's just. I need to take fusion cores. Yep, that'll do that. Am I gonna get blown off the roof here? I know you're gonna blow up. Come on then. There you go. Woohoo! Where are you?
Why am I outside?
Hi. Why are you I don't know why you did. Oh, robots must have respawned. I went outside to the tent. They must have respawned while I was, and I also had a sleep and went to the loo. They must have destroyed me. Sorry about that. I left my buddy alone. No. Anyway, the AWOL armaments has kicked off yet again, so I thought, well, I'll take the opportunity to do that then.
Alright, I'm back.
Cool. Why do I have a death save outside, did I?
Not thruster.
I've got a. Did I die out here or something?
You must have died inside. I left you sitting on the sofa. You were sitting on the sofa, so I must have just respawned again when I went out.
Okay, yeah, that's it. Because when you respawn, you don't have to pick up your death card.
That's so not hit. Whoa, what? Try aiming at. Ah!
Who keeps hitting me? Why am I getting shot at?
Are you inside the... Where is it? Is it inside the truck? Yeah.
No, it was at the back of the truck.
Okay.
Outside.
I didn't quite see it.
Are we running AWOL again?
Yeah.
Oh.
To do something really quickly.
Is the big boy down here again?
Okay.
Did he respawn?
I don't see it. I blew up the sentry bot. I've done him. But we are waiting for others to come along.
No, there should be. There's one out here.
I can hear something. I don't know where it is.
Oh no, he is inside.
Oh, okay.
We were thinking two different things there. That's what
okay.
It was.
Oh, come on. Right. I can move again. I can move right.
Help me!
Ah!
You may not be able to. Oh, yeah.
There you go. Ricky, why did you latch onto the one that was not the closest one? I don't know. Just get some cover, for goodness sake! Woohoo!
Mr. Gutsy, the red nose, Alright.
I can still hear.
Radar says. Oh, nope, they're behind us.
Yep.
There he is.
Gotcha. Hey, completed again. Woohoo! Let's grab all that stuff, thank you.
Alright, oh, I need to go to the camp.
Okay. Right.
Not a race.
I'm not racing, I'm just running. Mr. Speed Demon here. Okay.
Whoa. Don't scrap anything. Put your little Mr. Robot in the thing.
I did that already. Don't worry.
Okay.
I did that before I slept, before the next day wall armaments came up. So instead of running around inside that building again, which, yeah, we could do, but...
How long does it take to reset?
Well, I'm just wondering if it has... Actually, there is somebody else there. Bearded Sparrow, it says, is in there, so maybe that's why it respawned. But I just fancy going to a different location. We can come back there again later.
I still think that medical facility doesn't have bots inside.
Which one?
I want to say it's near your junkyard. That you go to all the time.
Yeah, I think you're talking about... Are you talking about AVR Medical Center?
I think so.
Because I thought that was Scorched. It was definitely on the list for spooky Scorched hunting, so I think that was Scorched.
Okay.
Somewhere with Liberators is Tygart Water Treatment, which is really close to Squid General Ten's camp, who is in our... in our little team at the moment, so I'm going to fast travel for free to Squid General Ten's camp, have a peek in their shop, see if there's anything. Aw, thank you for the emote, Arcane.
7 minutes left on my cranberry relish.
Yeah, that's a good point. I need to eat more cranberry relish.
Okay, I just need to fix all this stuff I picked up.
Yeah, it's going to be quite a grind getting to 1,100 robots. I think I'm now on 163.
Watoga would be easier, but I think Robco and AWOL are probably going to be your best bets.
Robco and where, sorry?
AWOL. And the AWOL things.
Oh, doing the AWOL, yeah. Somebody's camp is building itself around me. Oh, that's a lovely little, proper little house. Proper little garage, very nice. Very nice.
Let me see if the Agriculture Research Center is up yet.
Yeah, that's the other one. What have we got? Oh, I'll buy some Mentats off you.
You need Mentats? I have them in mine.
Ah, that's alright. I'm just visiting somebody's camp, but they don't look like they're very high level. About 15 caps, I think that was.
Oh, yeah. All of my stuff is only... I only do it for 11.
Yeah.
I undercut everyone.
Yeah, very nice.
Yes, it's up.
What's up again?
The farm, it's up.
The farm's up, yay, I'm coming. Where is it? There it is.
Fast travel to me, yeah. Yeah, I got about 30 minutes, so we're good on this.
Yep.
And did I eat all my food? I don't think I did.
Cranberries, yes, I must consume cranberries before going in. Guns blazing.
Oh, I have a level up. I need to do that real quick. I forgot.
Cram consume berries, says Arcane. Yes, we've got to cram those in our mouths right now. Just rename them cram berries. Where are you,
Nerd
Cram?
Rage.
Berries, cranberries, cranberries. You are not. There we go. Relish! Mmm, nom nom nom. This is good stuff.
Why is my nerd rage in? Got one behind you.
Oh. Many in front of me. Thank you. Woohoo! Tagged in. Oh, reload, Ricky, reload. Someone's gonna blow.
Alright, I got three behind me.
Reload, Ricky. Shoot in the air. Why? Alright. Why have I not got any bats? Because I've run out of AP.
Put your gun away completely and then re-equip it.
Huh?
Okay, so you have AP but you have no vats?
Yeah.
Okay,
not AP, but no VATS. I had. You have
AP,
mm-hmm.
But you're not capable of using VATS, right?
No, I didn't have any AP, therefore my VATS wouldn't work, yeah.
Whoop, hello. I've had times where I have AP,
yeah,
but I can't use VATS.
I see. Yep. Now that makes sense. So you reset it.
If you completely put your gun away. And wait. Don't. Oh crap! I'm about to say don't go in there because we've got robots behind the There should be robots inside the... No, there's robots inside the green... in the greenhouses. The only way you're done out here is when you kill the three lead guides.
Okay.
But I don't think there's much in here. Hold on, let me check. Yeah, I've got one. It may just be one. If it's just one, don't worry about it.
All right.
Yeah, it's just one.
All right, you got that one.
Yeah, it. The second part happens when you the second part happens after you've killed the three main farmhands.
Yeah, the supervisors.
Yes.
Potential source found.
Right, I'm going to clear upstairs before going downstairs, but if you want to go and do
the ghouls,
yeah.
Detecting potential composting target.
176.
I've got two in the main lobby.
Yep, okay. Two in front of me. It's Ricky O'Shea G. Lucky Ricky O'Shea G. Oh, that doesn't really roll off the tongue at all. Lucky Ricky Ricochet OG. It's hard to say.
Wait, where's the other one? I thought there was two down here. Did you get one? I did a major hit on, but I thought there was a second one.
I'm listening.
Where's that radio at?
Right, I'm going to the basement.
I can't find the radio.
Yeah, ghouls.
Go for the legs.
Oh shoot, yeah, legs.
That's the only one.
There's more. Collect garden gnomes as well as what?
Huntersville's. Huntersville is the best place.
Right.
It has like seven.
Oh, okay.
And the thing is you don't even have to go in that far to get them. Okay, let's do this.
Veterinary records terminal. I'm looking at this. Error. No connection. Oh, that's a shame. I was hoping we'd get a tidbit of lore there, but nothing. Quest started. Event fertile soil. Why has it started again? Didn't you just... Have you done the terminal?
Yeah, I just did.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it says event completed.
It says event completed. Wow, it was just very...
Okay, so you need garden gnomes, is what you're saying.
I'm just saying, it's one of the regular challenges if you wanted to do that.
I've already done it.
You've done it, yeah. Four or five. I'm relaxed about it, don't worry. But I'll pick them up if I see them.
Okay, so if you go into Huntersville, if you go up the hill a little bit,
yeah,
there's the raised area where I think there's like a tower or something, and there's a house that's got a garden, a big garden... plot behind it. There's one.
I know, yeah.
Yeah, that's where you want to go. That's where you want to go. Okay, so where do we go now?
There are also, just in the wilderness, there are little pockets of, like I say, tableaus. And some of them are just like circles of garden gnomes and stuff. Or teddy bears. Or a mixture of things.
They don't do as much with the gnomes as they do the bears, which surprises me.
No. Valley Galleria, I can think of, has a couple of gnomes with a baby cart outside.
Yeah, apparently there's one gnome that's trying to bury a Jangles, the monkey. So he's, yeah, it's actually, that's the same garden. And then there's like four or five sitting in like a little outhouse tool shed right in the same garden.
Yeah.
All right. Oop.
I'm just going outside to just have a look if there's any more robots then. But oh, they'll be non-hostile now. So maybe Tigard Water Treatment should be the next place.
Deliveries. Okay, yeah, I have to go there.
Excuse me? Event Most Wanted has started, and the whole music has... The music's come up as well. Why?
Most Wanted is
but
the...
I'm not there.
it's crafted... Oh, somebody did it already. Did they? Hold on a second, let me see.
But that's robots. No, that's robots. It's robots. It's robots.
Most Wanted? No, that's
there it is. It's robots. I swear.
Hold on, let me check.
I'm going.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm thinking of what am I thinking of? The one that's at Grafton Dam where you have to get the super mutant.
Right.
What is that one? That's not Most Wanted.
Nope.
Okay.
I can't remember what the Grafton one's called. But no, I love Most Wanted. It's cool. I was just surprised to see that it flashed up when I came out of a door. I mean, it's good because I wouldn't have realised that it was on otherwise. But that's just...
May just be the timing. Mm. Got a
come on,
level 17 here.
Mm-hmm. I'm still getting there.
He's done most of it.
Whoa now, Nelly is looking worse for wear. Heads away,
and it's over.
It's over. Oh, you're joking.
And that's time.
Oh,
yeah, it's over.
Dang it. Oh, dang it.
I'll take it.
Still got the treasure notes, yeah.
Don't we lose something on this?
You'll come back and play again.
Maybe not. I thought we looted something.
Well,
when we were done.
You can, but only if you've shot anything, otherwise there's nothing to loot, I don't think. I can hear... Oh, no. Ah, no, actually, maybe. Yeah, legendary sheriff bot's right here. He's just spawned in. He's literally just spawned in, so...
Okay, I must have gotten it from when I looted a deputy bot.
Okay,
the treatment plant. I was just over it. Tigard.
Yeah. Okay, let me dump some junk. Since I'm at Nuka World. I've got some legendaries I can get rid of here. Usefully. Gunther's Big Iron. Well, yeah, it's very cool, but I think I've got one of those already, so... I don't use it. My new character next week that I'm making on Wednesday. She's going to want pistols.
There is a pistol on the on the scoreboard. Circuit breaker.
That's what it is. Yes. Yes, yeah, sure, we're going for that.
And wait a second, I just realized something. I am not sharing. There you
go. Just a sec, folks, my doorbell. Oh, it's just my provisioner. No, it's the postman. Right. So what else can I stash? Oh yeah, ammo. Let's put ammo away.
Turtle, when he was going over the scoreboard, he says, I really hope that this pistol, the circuit breaker, is a nice one. It'd be nice to go around and use that again.
Yes.
I also put on strong back, so you should be able to carry it.
Thank you so much. I need to fix my armor properly this time.
I am outside of Tygart.
Alright, I'm just fixing my armor. Means swapping perks over a bit. Let's fix it good.
You know what's interesting? Is you can't dual weld anything. You can't have two guns in, or a gun in each hand.
Okay, sure. Yeah, it would be nice to be ambidextrous, wouldn't it?
I guess they're just trying to go for realism inside a video game.
Yeah. Well, yeah, but that could be a special perk that you get ambidextrous, and then you can actually use two things. But that would probably mean their whole combat system, because it's all set up for just one.
You'd have to limit it to just the pistols.
Yeah. Yeah, and but they still need a mechanism to show that.
Yeah.
With an animation and everything.
And I'm sure they'd have to limit it somehow. Like your main hand weapon does full damage, and your offhand would do like 50%.
Yeah, and it would have to be limited to your. If you're using vats, it could only be vats from your main hand, because you can only really pay attention to one hand at a time. Really? Your main focus is one direction.
Well, no. You would have two guns.
Yeah.
But you're only allowed to use them on one target. So if you vat it, it still goes towards the one target.
Which
would be
sad.
Like I said. Yeah. Well, again, it would be it would tear up the whole vat system. But I think what it is like I said. You vat something, your main gun does 100, your secondary only does like 50%.
Mm.
Which is still more damage overall, but, you know.
So, it would be cool, but how would they do it, is the overall... Yeah. Can I do... What's the weapon version of Fix It Good? Weapon Artisan... I'm just fixing up my weapons as well, because they're bound to be a little bit dinged by now. Okay, yeah, that's good timing on my part. That was really dinged up.
I rarely have to fix my weapons or armor.
Yeah, I don't carry gunsmith around as a... Is it gunsmith that makes your weapons break slower, or is it this one?
Let me check. I think I've got it on.
But one of them, if you actually have that in your inventory permanently, it stops your guns breaking so fast.
But I have I don't have the armor one on, but that's... Is that what I want? No, Fix It Good, armorer. No, I don't think there's one for armor. Because the armorer perk just says that you can just... If you craft it, it has improved durability. And Fix It Good only does it to 200%.
Yeah.
So.
You can repair. That's just for repairing. Whereas Gunsmith says guns break slower. So is there anything that says armor breaks slower?
Yeah, that's what
I was wondering. Or is that the White Knight? I can't remember what that's in, but is that the White
Knight? Oh, wait. No, that may be. I think I've got a White Knight. And I don't know which buttons to press again. Yes, White Knight is... Your armor breaks... Well, I've got it all the way up. So my armor breaks 60% slower. And it's cheaper to repair.
What special perk is that one in?
Agility.
and have a look at it. Oh yeah, there it is. Your armor breaks 20% slower at level 1. Cheap to repair. Okay. Yeah. Right, I've got my perks for my new character all sorted out in Nukes and Dragons. It's all ready to go, but I don't know how it's going to start, because I'm going to be doing the whole begin at level 20 thing, and I don't know whether it's going to give you a stock standard set of level 20
yes.
perks. Choose from this, that, or that.
No,
and
no,
then
no,
you
no.
can
I think,
change
well,
them.
Okay, so my understanding is that you walk out and you choose a loadout. Okay, so I'm going to go with shotguns again because that's just what I'm used to.
Yeah.
And your perk cards and points are already set up as if you earned level 1 through 20.
Yeah, but which perk cards does it choose for you is what I'm saying, or...
Yes. Yes.
It does, right.
Yeah, I'll look that up, because I know
okay.
it actually shows you, because Turtle and I think DDT were running the playtest realm.
Yeah.
And it actually showed what the perks setup perks.
Yeah. So I'll probably have perks on there that I don't want to use.
Well, I think they're supposed to be optimized for
yeah.
for your particular weapon.
Yeah, but I've got a very very specific build I want to go for, so I think it'll just be a case of leveling up and swapping out cards that I don't want to for ones that I do. We'll see how it goes, anyway. Right, I'm here at Tygart with my fixed armor and my fixed assault rifle, and my cranberry relish is good. I could do with eating some more brain bombs again. There we go. Brain bombs. Brain bombs acquired. Right. Are you? Where are you? You're over there.
I'm at. I'm outside.
Tiger.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm here. I'm right here.
Oh, okay. I'll have to dig. See, here's the thing, though. I have a feeling I'll end up killing most of these guys in one shot, so I have to kind of hold back.
Well, I'll just go in and. Because it's not an event, I'm just here to get robots, so I'm just going to go for it.
Oh, the only event is the.
Sorry.
The only event here is when you have to turn in the samples.
Yeah. Combat. Do they have combat? No, they don't. Okay. They don't. That's interesting. They
no.
don't have.
They are legs and head only.
Yeah.
Where are they all at? There should be more here. Oh, there's one. It's all up here, but there should
yeah.
be some inside that building we jumped up on.
I had a peek. I didn't see any, to be honest.
They may be asleep.
Right.
You usually have to be within a certain range for them to pop up, I think.
Oh, notes. And it's my gun.
Nope. Nothing here. Let me see if they're in the pipes.
Mm.
Maybe we did get them. There should have been a whole lot more. Maybe somebody cleared some of them out.
Maybe. Oh, no. There's one. Where are you? Hello.
I should go run and do my samples real quick, just so I can turn this in.
Yep. That. I'll have a think about where else to go.
I still think the medical facility. I don't know why I keep thinking that. AVR Medical Center. I'm gonna go peek my head in.
Hmm. Oh, I know. Beckley's got robots.
Beckley,
yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna fast travel. You can fast travel on me if you like.
Well, I'm in busy.
Yeah, don't worry about it then.
Still doing a Google search on those I need to take that part out.
Oh, Arcane, you know Atom Bonnie baby. She's done some modding recently on Fallout 4, and she's made a Duncan, and she can choose items and give them new names. She's found a Mr. Huggy, and she's found a souvenir sloth toy, and she's going to name it Mr. Huggy in the mod. Yay! Duncan gets a Mr. Huggy. What's a Duncan? Have you played Fallout 4?
Not very far, no.
Okay. There's a companion called MacReady who...
Okay, him I know of, yes.
Yeah, who has a son called Duncan. But the trouble is with this whole thing is you never get to see Duncan. You only get to hear about him. And lots of people are sad about that because his story does require... just finishing off, really. It would have been nice to actually get to meet the little kid, but because there are kids in the game.
Well, for us, Duncan is either Dunkin' Donuts,
Dunking, yeah.
or you're dunking into a coffee or a drink or something.
Yeah, we say Dunking. That's Dunking, not Duncan.
Oh, Duncan. Okay, for the name.
Yeah.
I'm hearing it as Duncan.
Yeah, Duncan. Duncan. Oh, no.
It's weird in my head. That's what it is.
Yeah. But yeah, I think nicknamed him Duncan Donut. Okay, I'm hearing a magazine that I'd kind of like to find, but I'm also hearing a Wendigo. Might as well get a Wendigo. Let's use the proper Wendigo then, shall we? Thank you for that! Ah! Go! No! Oh, okay, might as well take over. Where is the magazine? Ooh, water. Oh, in here?
Let me try the official Bethesda site, see if I get anything.
Okay. I am hearing a magazine around here somewhere. Oh, it could be, on the roof though.
Or it could be glitched out.
Or it could be glitched out, yeah. It's like it's right here, but I think it's probably above me, to be honest. Because I know you can get out. Heard it. I don't know where it is.
Where are you at right now?
Beckley, where the Wendigo is. Ooh, stealth boy. Guitar. Okay, Ricky's found a guitar. He's got to play it. He's like, okay, son, go. Ooh, time to... Oh, this isn't the place I was thinking of. No. Do you want to find that magazine? I can kind of... I can hear it around this area. Now I don't think it is on the roof. Annoyingly. It's in that area of the building somewhere, but maybe... No, let's go downstairs again. Where are you, magazine? Really loud now. In the toilet? Yes, it's in the toilet. Tesla Science 7. Oh. Right.
watch this. See that points at it.
Oh, come on.
Okay, there they are. Okay. I'm going to have to pause this one. Okay, so battle ready. Okay, so there's commando, automatic rifles, slugger, two-handed melee weapons, gunslinger, which is pistol, shotgunner, shotguns, rifle, and specialist, which is VADS. And it redoes your... okay, it definitely puts points into certain areas.
Right, okay.
I'm trying to see if he actually showed the cards that are...
I calculate your chance of success.
I thought somebody had pictures.
I don't want to be morbid.
Okay, so yeah, it looks like there's only five pre loadouts. Oh, there they are. Okay, it looks like he chose. I don't know which one this. Okay, so he's got... What did he choose? It looks like he chose Commando. Which one are okay. you going to go for, do you know?
Well, Squib's going to be pistols and punching, so whichever one matches up best with that.
Pistol, then you want Gunslinger.
Yeah, okay.
But it looks like this guy specifically chose Commando. I was hoping there'd be...
Yeah, it's okay. I'm looking forward to finding it out for myself, actually, so... It's less than a week to go.
Yeah, it looks like for his commando, he got Traveling Pharmacy. Ground Pounder, Concentrated Fire Commando, Rejuvenated Bodyguards, First Aid, Evasive, Through Hiker, Serendipity, and Scrounger. I'll have to look better at it on show. Okay, you are. There's no robot power points. I've noticed something about Thunder Mountain. I've been practicing Thunder Mountain.
Yeah.
And once you get to the area, there's no enemies. So the reactor area, there's nothing, and there's not much to repair. It's really weird.
Woohoo! Oh, the goop, the brains of splattered goop on the floor. Lovely.
Goop. Well, there's an officer around here somewhere.
Yeah. I'm just going.
Oh, one of the little towns. Not this one I know of, but one of the little towns that I have to go get fertilizer from. Her dogwood die-off has a few robots on it.
Okay.
But very few.
Right.
Well, I'm not sure where you're at, but I can follow the dead robots, so...
I can see your tag, so we're not too far away. Yeah, this was a good call. I've forgotten how... Ow, God. Ravage. Forgotten how many robots are here. It's a good one. Also, if we take the workshop, which is over...
I usually have... rules at the workshop. Well, no, I take that back.
Sometimes there's robo brains. Sometimes
there's
mole miners. Right. Sometimes protectrons. But initially, quite often.
Oh. We've got a bot on me.
Yep. Thank you. 202.
You got a bobblehead somewhere. Oh,
yeah.
Ammo bag.
Where is it at? Did you get it?
Hmm?
It's here. I can hear it.
I haven't got the bobblehead thing on top of it.
Whoop, hello. I think it's above me, right up there.
Okay. I don't know if... Oh, ghouls.
Yeah, there he is. It's a bobblehead restraint.
Nice. Ow. Well, the ghouls is good for the challenge, anyway.
It's interesting that I'm seeing all of this, jobs. You know, people are wanting jobs, and it looks like it was written after all of this stuff was built.
Yeah. It is robots at the workshop. I'm just going to put down the very basic. I'm not going to put down a whole thing.
Well, I mean, you've got two oil things. Crystal, gold.
Yeah, but like, how long am I going to be here? Maybe not that long, so.
Yeah,
oh, that's still
sure
got some
use.
I got a trailer. That's cute. Stash. Right. Important things first. Scrap box. Ammo box. Let's be rubbed and put an enclave one down. Enclave were here. Not mine.
Do you need me? Oh wait, you have it. That's right. I forgot. Mm-hmm.
Ricky was here, unstoppable stash. Actually, I'm going to put that on there.
I don't think I've ever fully explored that place.
Really?
Yeah, there's a few towns where I may... Oh, hello!
You're exploring it now?
Well, a ghoul just attacked me, and of course I've got that... whatever that piece of armor is, it just basically sets them on fire.
Oh, yeah. That's fun.
So he hits me once and then immediately dies.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's a couple of things where I may have gone somewhere to do a quest and then didn't explore.
Yeah, actually, I'm not going to put any turrets up.
You just wasting steel.
I'm quite sure. Yeah, I'm quite sure that I've explored this place in beta even. You know, we went all around the map.
But you had nothing else to do.
Yeah. There was plenty to do.
Really?
Yeah, there was plenty to do. Because you had your basic quest still. You had a reason for coming out the vault. It's just you didn't have the NPC reasons.
Oh. Okay.
You still had to vaccinate yourself against the Scorch Plague. Good, I've still got some robots down here, so...
That's a second floor, but can I get in there?
Okay, 10 seconds. What's gonna be...
Okay, I guess I can't do the second floor.
Rad rats? Oh.
It's experience.
It sure is. Don't waste the brain bombs.
That's what always got me in like World of Warcraft or Diablo, where I pick up everything. I pick up absolutely everything.
Yeah.
And I'm like, why would you not pick it up? Even if you can't use it, you can sell it. That's gold. That's money.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Which you need for later.
Yeah.
Not that I need it in Diablo, because I'm
okay, yeah,
don't
pick up everything before they've...
You can't pick up everything because you're always over-encumbered.
I can pick up everything as long as I put it down again at some point.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, that's... I'm just going to pick up this perfectly preserved pie.
I just got an anti-armor Tesla rifle. That's going in the Christmas specials. That is going in the Christmas specials.
I
want some nice presents to give away.
Wow, what happened here? Corrosion or something. Am I near Huntersville? No. Nicholas's End.
Yeah, the other thing, when it was just beta, there's so much in the... There's so much story to find because they filled the place with notes, diary entries, terminal entries. Nice. Well, I better cook up a load of rad rat then, hadn't I?
Rad rat.
Actually, before
it's
I do that,
it's the other white meat. I don't know if y'all had that
rad meat.
We had a commercial campaign here.
I recognize.
Where they were promoting, meat.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, was it chicken?
Yeah.
It was the other white meat. So rad is the other.
Yeah. Right, where am I going to go now? Let's see.
I don't know where to send you.
Oh, I got the townsfolk cutouts from the Most Wanted event. That's cool. Well, that'll be a good Christmas present thing as well.
I think I'll just give everybody steel, since I have
you so much.
Everybody get steel. You're welcome. Everybody can build again.
You're going to go around collecting coal, so if there's any bumholes, you know, just give them a bag of coal instead of the good stuff. Okay, that's all been taken. Yeah, okay, so that was a good bet for robots. Where else? One of these towers, is it the Garahan or is it the Hornwright Estate? has a bunch of robots in it.
Including an Assaultron.
Yeah.
I actually do not know on that one. For some reason, I want to say Hornwright. Just because that was the bigger one to do.
Yeah, I'm going to go with that one then. Because it's nearish.
Let me finish looting everything.
I just need a junk hoover.
That would be the one mod I'd want. Picks up everything, you're good.
Well, I think I've got the best part of an hour to go. I think we'll get some more.
Wait a second. Do the planes, the little hover, you know, little drone, and the helicopters, are those considered as robots?
Oh, that's a really good question. Maybe. Because they are vertibots. Vertibird
robots.
Then
I have three of them floating over above me.
I am now at the Garahan, the Hornwright Estate, so. Which I have to go up in the lift. Let me go and have a look in here.
Welch, no.
Top floor.
Let's see if there's any. Project Beanstalk, breaching clear. Bots on parade. No, that's not what you want. Oh wow, that's the only things running. Where is Mr. Boo this morning?
I don't know, actually. Yes, you're right, the bot is.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search. All clear.
Yeah, I think the top floor.
Mm-hmm.
The top floor is the Assaultron.
Yeah. Ricky's mutation went off then. Electrified him. Yay. 209. Yeah, this is a long running goal for me, I think. I'm glad I've got my troubleshooter's assault rifle though now. It's pretty good.
I kind of wish they had done it like like the wood, where you build up.
Well, with the wood, there was collect 76, and then the next one was to collect 7,600.
I cannot help you. You're on your own. No, I don't have the ID card. How do I not have the ID card?
Oh. I think
I know where it's at. Hold on, let me go look that up. I want to say it's back at the...
Stored it.
No, you can't, because it's like keys.
Desk phone!
A state key card. I want to say it's back at the...
I've been in there.
Oh. Yeah, I have to go back to the industrial...
Okay.
Let me see here.
Alright, well don't worry about it. I mean, I've got this. You can... Go off and do whatever else you need to do.
I'm gonna go to my card.
I'm fine. It's a ghoul. It's a glowing.
Top floor of the Hornwright Industrial Headquarters. One can also be found inside the Hornwright Summer Villa.
Yeah.
Where is that? I'm not an ammo?
Where's the villa at? Have I been there? I actually discovered something the other day. I actually got credit for discovering it.
Sorry, we hadn't quite finished, had we, Mr. Gull? I was still shooting at your legs. That's, There we go. Gotcha.
For some reason, I do better on Scorch with their head and Ghouls with their leg.
Yes. Same here. I think we know their weak spots by now. We seasoned adventurers. And robots. If you can get it. Combat inhibitor. Combat inhibitor.
Oh, a turtle's odd. Oh, excuse me. He's running the final test server.
Oh.
I'm going to look over here now.
I've had early access to a few games, and
yeah.
I usually don't run it.
Identify
just because. I want to say, yeah, Sal, I've got Liberators here at the Summer Villa. If you want those.
All right, Summer Villa. Okay, yeah. I'll remember those. Oh. There's... Oh, water. Lead. There's leads. Lead weights here.
Ore.
Buff out. Very nice.
Five.
Ricky, please tell me you've got a scrap kit, because there's so much lead here. Oh my goodness, there's so much lead here. That was well, and buff out as well. Ah, just eat.
Is there a mod for the shotguns?
Well,
because I find all these, you know, the little rectangular. There's the key card. Thank you. I find all these mod boxes, and maybe I'm just not paying attention, and I don't see them for the shotgun. Oh, there's a.
I don't know. I thought you got mods in little boxes, just the same as you would plans, but it's just that it's a one-off thing that you can't. You haven't learned it, you can make it once, and then if you want to do it again, you have to find the plan.
There's a Mistress of Mystery down here in the basement.
Oh, I remember. What am I trying to do? I'm trying to get to the scrap kit.
I hope they've done a decent job with the quest for Atlantic City. I want those.
Yeah.
I mean, I know there's supposed to be some. There's supposed to be, what is it, 2 Bane quests? And a bunch of side quests, I think.
Okay. I am not sure about it. I'm not... It feels like it's made with lovers of Fallout New Vegas in mind, and that's one game I'm just not really attracted to. I'm not really keen on the whole gambling thing. But new things to build with and put in your settlements. Yeah, like you say, the pistol looks interesting.
I know Westech was talking. He did a video on things he'd like to see, you know, them fix or do something.
Yeah.
And one thing he said was weight. He said we need more weight other than 1,200. He says, you know, it's not necessarily that we, you know. We don't need, like, you know, 2,000-3,000 in weight. Just raise it a little bit. Raise it to 1,400 or 1,600. Just a little bit.
I'm laughing because it started at 400. I remember that.
Yeah.
400.
I think he mentioned that same thing. And, but yeah, I can see his point of view.
I don't know. I just think... It doesn't matter how much carry weight you got.
Oh no, I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. No, not carry weight.
Stash box.
Not
carry weight.
Your stash box weight.
That's what I meant as well. Stash box capacity. You're always good. You're gonna fill whatever you're given. At the end of the day, you really are, and I think it's good to have a limit on it because it makes you choose. It makes you streamline the weapon and armor choices that you're making.
Except there for you, because you want to keep everything.
not everything. There's a lot of different kind of things that I deliberately don't keep or don't even think about using. And I'm hoping with Squib it's going to be, she's going to be even more streamlined. Not exactly, not quite that much, but you know, I'm taking inspiration. Hello Dimity, I have a cat on my lap. She's like, yep, it's time, I need a cuddle.
Well, I think one thing is I do grab everything I can, but I don't build as much as say you and Ark do. So yeah. I usually have that's why I have so much. I'm just like, it's here. Somebody needs it.
Yeah. I tell you one thing that would be really useful for you to work on, building wise, without doing too much, is build yourself a blueprinted workshop truck or shack or something that's maybe you start with a prefab, stick in all your crafting essentials, your stash boxes and everything else, a bed of some sort, and anything else that you can build in a workshop that you feel like you'd be able to put down quickly, because that's so useful. So you take every workshop, you just go to your blueprints. I will say, make sure you've got home defense at level 3 if you want to use any of your top tier turrets or whatever.
Yes, that I do.
So you might have to swap out or swap around for that. But if you make yourself and blueprint a nice little, basically a workshop mini camp that you can literally, as soon as you've claimed it, go into your build mode, go into your blueprints, slap it down. You've got everything you need. You don't need to do anything else, but you can add to it if you want to. Like if there's challenges,
is that just workshop or can I do that with just my wherever I want to, you know, park?
Well, if you wanted to do it for a camp, you could make a mini camp and yeah, you could, just as long as you've made a blueprint. But I find one of the easiest ways to make that blueprint in the first place, especially because my camp slots are usually all full, is to go and take over a workshop, maybe even on a private server so you can be left alone in peace to figure it out. But Enid's got one with the blue truck and she's got all her bits and pieces around there. It's on a couple of foundations and I just blueprinted the lot so I can just select it, slap it down.
That would probably be good for me because I don't know what my second cap now. My second cap is just down from the Wayward and log. But my main camp, you know, up near where Graham is, I may just have to reset it anyway because I've always got something that's slowly destroying it.
Yeah. So just remember that there's certain things you can't use in a workshop that you can use in a camp. So maybe blueprint something that's workshop friendly, and then if you want anything else like the adhesive tree or the Collectron, I don't think you can put in workshops, but I'm not sure about that one. Any resources that you can't put in a workshop, that you can put them down separately afterwards, after you've done your blueprint, and it'll make life just easier if you're not that keen on the whole building thing.
Well, I had to actually take apart or get rid of a few of my turrets.
Yeah.
Because apparently something spawned underneath my camp,
right?
And the turrets were going off. The turrets were going off, and they were destroying my house,
right?
Because they were shooting through the house. So, But I've also got that tree that's slowly wearing away my house.
Yeah.
Okay, I heard a magazine. Or a bobblehead.
So there you go, that's my tip for you for today. Insta workshops.
Oh, there he is, right on the top.
Blueprints
of Charisma!
Yay!
Okay. Let me drop off some stuff at my camp, and then I will go check. I'll go check the farm again.
Okay, I'm on the top level now.
Nothing there after all.
Oh, have you gotten to the Assaultron yet?
Nope. I can hear her now, though. I can hear her.
Go for the legs.
Yeah. Thank you.
Well, that doesn't help. She still turns around and zaps you. But many a time that I sit there and laugh at her, aha, you can't run after me, and I'm dead because she turns around and shoots me in her own position.
And she dodged me. Ah! Ricky, move! Do not fall off the building.
I did that a few weeks ago.
Yeah.
I was up on the
monitor. I'm down.
And apparently he did too. So I was up on the top of the monorail.
I'm dead. I'm not. I'm still on the building. I'm just that's your mine
on the monorail getting concrete. Concrete.
Yeah.
And I'm like, hey, there's a soccer ball up here. What happens if I try to kick this? You can kick the soccer ball off and it goes down on the ground.
Yeah.
Which is weird because you're actually in an instance, even though you can see everything. But somehow I fell between the walkway and the building and fell.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, okay, I'll just use my thrusters.
Mm-hmm.
Nope, didn't help.
Oh, sorry, Arcane. I'm slurping. Thank you for the channel cap spend. Ah, Chris, you got a drink there with you too?
Somewhere.
Right.
Okay, now let's see if I can get in. That's weird because I know I've had this card before, and I don't know why I would have. Why it was missing.
Mm.
Because you have to have it for safe room. No, there's nothing in the safe room.
No. I've got perfects. No! Have they all respawned? Shoot! Oh god, I was stuck in my inventory. I was too slow.
I saw that.
Arg. Right, sort your inventory out before you go in the lift, Ricky.
And I'm dead. Nope. Oh. Call for help!
Where are you?
Oh, something's gonna blow up. I'm like below you, I think.
I'm outside. You. I'm outside now.
Fine, I will give up.
Right, okay, I'm coming back up.
Have you ever had to get the card again? It's just really weird.
I don't recall.
Because this is like the second time I've had to go after this card.
Yeah.
Maybe it's just a glitch in the deal. This is not considered as an instance. That's probably why when you fail, you were still outside. Because I didn't get the option to... I didn't get the option to join leader.
Right.
Identify yourself.
needs a hugger.
Did you just say, here, kitty, kitty? Yes, she's down. Sorry, Timothy.
She's level two. She's a level two. Oh, that's something else you're supposed to think. Is that if you kill a level three legendary, you're supposed to get a level three reward.
Yes. Which, yeah, why weren't they doing that already, to be honest?
Oh, who's in the hot tub?
Where's my death... Oh, my death baggie is going to be outside somewhere. There it is. Yeah. My death baggie.
Do you need a fuel tank?
I think I've done the fuel tank. I think I've done that one, thank you. Yeah.
Okay, there's one over
Sorry.
Here.
I'm just having to shift myself around a bit. I'm comfy. Cat's got both her ears back like that. I do not agree with this movement. Would you please stay still, bed? I can still hear. Downstairs.
Greta just wants attention. Greta just wants attention, yeah. But she doesn't want you pet her for a bit. She's like, okay, you're good.
That's enough
I keep you around. Well, maybe not that's enough, but more or less just... I mean, she doesn't necessarily say... She's not cat-like when she says, you know... I'm not hearing any bots. Are you sure?
I can hear a Protectron stomping around somewhere. But maybe it's one of those random ghost sound files. Where are you? Oh. Go on there. Must be around here somewhere. No? It's a ghost robot.
No, I hear it now too. It's to... I think it's to the west of us, if I'm hearing this right. Oh. Woke one up. I woke up a butler.
Okay.
Commence attack on hostile target.
It found me. But there's also craft benches there if you want to break stuff down.
Yeah. I'm still hearing.
Yeah. I think he's west of us, so he's around the corner.
Search for hostile target.
Oh, okay. I think I see where he's at. If he's west of us, it should be on this level here. Got him. He's in this room here. Oh, no, he's not. Come out.
There's another one as well. In that room?
I'm checking.
Ah, that room. Okay. Not in the bathroom. Oh, but is there anything? Ah, I forgot about this little... Lovely little sauna here. Very nice.
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol.
No?
He's got to be below us. I think he's in this area, but I think he's... he's probably in this
area
room right here.
Secure.
No, that's a meeting room. Desk fan! Wonder glue!
Yep, he's in the bathroom, Stana, down here, one level down. Oh no, you're on the level.
I'm still hearing. What was that? Teddy bear.
It was two bears taking a bath. Yeah, one of them had soap.
Well, good. There he is!
Ooh! Morning, sir.
Christmas shopping.
Oh, I got hit by something.
Ah, hey, though.
He's outside.
Oh, jeez.
You alright?
Yeah, I think. I'm alright.
Good, good.
I take it you're about to go and leave me behind there.
Well, I'm on for at least half an hour.
Okay.
Yeah, come join us. There's nobody else on the team but us two.
We're killing bots.
Bot killers, yeah. Right, where should we go else now?
Oh, there's a perfectly preserved flag in this place if you want one of those.
Preserved flag? Perfectly. Oh. Can't eat that, though.
Like what in the little triangle case?
Yes, yes. I think there's one in this area. I think.
Isn't it called something? Because I know in America when a soldier dies, they fold the flag in a certain way. It's called something.
Well, okay. So you are. It doesn't matter if it's military. I learned it in Boy Scouts. Oh. In that. That's there is a way that you are to fold. It's a trifold, is basically what it is.
Yeah.
And oops. Where am I dead?
Yeah, I thought it was for military, obviously military and.
Yes, military death.
Well, that's quite nice actually.
But they have them in the cases, and I want to say there was a preserved one or a perfect one, undamaged, I guess.
Mm.
Here.
Oh no, my membership's run out now.
Oh no. I had that last week.
Back in a minute.
Okie dokie.
It's on the level with all the rooms on it, and I'm too high. I need to be going down.
Yeah, I'm not bothered about that, so I'm going to go searching for other robots again.
Let me go try the farm. Let me see if the farm is up again.
Which farm was that?
The agricultural. Sorry.
Okay.
Where we ran.
Oh, I know. There is someone else. Was that RNG Processing Services? No, that's mostly Ghoul. I think it's.
Mother Dulce's.
Mama Dulce's as well, but there was somewhere else that, like. It wasn't Robco, it was.
Well, we did Robco.
It was. Chemical Factory. It's a big one. Diachemical. Yeah, I'm going to Diachemical because there's a lot of robots there.
Oh, outside of... Yeah. Okay, yes, I know where you're at because I hate that place.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because I had to go there for a couple of quests and the bots and assault... Dealey, we're just ripping me apart.
Yeah. You're cracking up a little bit today. Just now. Not in general.
Well, good, because you were cracking up a bit earlier. So
was
that
I? Was
effort.
I? That's alright then.
Yeah. I figured it was probably mine.
I'm just naturally a little bit cracked up. Yeah. Right. I'm here. Might be worth putting my... Oh, do you know? Don't tell me that's my own tent.
That would be funny if it was.
It would be hilarious if it was. Flipping his as well. I'd completely forgotten. I just spent like 38 caps getting here. Oh. Okay. In which case, I'm going to use my own. Excuse me, please. So just squeeze behind you. I can't actually squeeze behind you. I'm squeezing in front of you. Right. Oh, the cat's poured herself off my lap again. Right.
It won't let me store. It won't let me store the Hornwright Estate access key card.
Okay.
I wonder if it'll actually stay in my.
In your inventory. I hope it does.
Yeah, it's just that was really weird that I've had to go back and get that twice.
Yeah.
Oh, more sugar bomb. I got two more sugar bombs for you.
Woohoo! Thank you. Do you want to drop them here and I'll stash them away before we get started on this?
Yep.
Chemical plant. Lovely. Yes. Yeah, on the ground is safer because it sinks through for some reason. There's gulpers down there.
Sugar bombs. There you go.
Thank you very much. As always, let me know if I can get you anything.
I'm good on everything but steel.
Funny. Oh dear. Right. Oh, I've got some glowing meat I need to cook. Do I do that? Why am I carrying around so much water? I do not need to do that.
Yeah, what was I running? I was running... Was it an event or something? But it seemed like I was just constantly getting water. Purified water.
Yeah.
And I had like 60 or 70 on me.
That's heavy.
Yeah, and I only usually try to only carry like 20.
Yeah. Oh yeah, have you noticed that you can access your freezer through your stash box? So if you're out and about,
yes.
You can take things out of your freezer.
Yes, I did. You reminded me of it, but yes. You can actually access all of your bobbleheads and magazines, too.
Yeah.
Which reminds me, I need to get some... cranberry relish. Oh, we're gonna have to go make some.
Oh,
may have to have you and Mr. Boo help me with a Mirelurk Queen.
Alright.
Plus, I can use the Mirelurk Queen meat for Raider Rep.
Oh, I need one brain fungus to cook brain bombs.
Oh, let me see.
I was going to say, there's got to be a brain fungus.
Should be some down below us, isn't it?
I was going to say.
Yeah, let me take care of the gulpers here and I'll check. There should be some around here in this water. Where's the other one? There's two of them. Oh, the flowers are up too. Strangler pod. I'll leave that one. Oh, there's a strangler balloon.
I need them.
Do you?
I have two.
I need strangler bloom and strangler pod. Pod.
Well, let's come go. fast travel to
yes.
Chrissy.
Yeah. I'm just joining.
I'll drop them for you, bud.
I need to make 3 healing salves.
Right.
That is the correct word, isn't it?
Well, I've got green thumb on, so that's I'm getting double on those. Yeah. That's good.
I'm not seeing any brain fungus.
Where did
here,
the pod go? There it is.
I think I need, is it one of each to make it?
Oh, I'll have more than enough for you.
I'll have to have a check. Cool, thank you. That's another
I don't need them, so for well, I shouldn't say I don't need them. I don't use them, so.
Well, I don't use them.
Do you need any steel by any chance?
Oh, hello.
Not really, but I'm more of a lead man, to be honest.
Probably have the lead if you need that.
I need plenty of lead.
Oh,
and I need...
hit me. Where did you come from?
Yeah, I'm just working through the challenges to get atoms.
Yeah.
Already on.
Shall buy all of them.
Ow, what?
Just, the last big purchase I made was during the Black Friday sale. I bought the shelter bundle.
Wow, there's hardly anyone on the team, is there?
It's, we had four at one time.
Oh, we're full now. We've got,
you got me.
You got you, and you, and take over Tom, 1997. Okay.
I should right. use some,
and.
Ooh, you're the one who showed me all this stuff last time I needed to get that stuff. And I thought... Oh, here's one.
One of them takes a very long time for it to come about. And now it seems to just happen... Because I remember there was a quest, weren't there, to get either the Strangler Bloom or the Pod.
Yeah, to actually get it to open. I thought that was the only way to do it.
Hmm.
No?
I think I needed it to make the salve for the possum badges.
That's what you need. I think that's what it was for. So you'd have to wait ages. You'd have to. And then I remember I was going to have a look, and then there was someone nicked.
Oh.
Right. Ah. Right.
Alright, Boo, you're up at the thing, so hold on, I'm headed
before you travel, I'm...
Plus, I need to... No, I'm close to her. Thal, did you figure out if this was yours or not?
It is my turn, yeah.
I'm at the tent.
Embarrassingly, I can't find... A shutdown imminent! Uh-oh. Oh, we've got hot... Yeah, well, actually, that's... Apart from the annoying little TikTok in the corner, that's fine, because I was going to shut down anyway.
We have 30 minutes. Okay, Boo, here you go.
Yeah.
That's the wrong tab.
Yeah, I need two of each. One pod, one...
Oh, no, you're getting everything. You're getting everything.
Chris, I've found you an assault rifle. If you want to do the robot thing, I'm going to drop
it.
I'm you don't want good. It? Okay, I'll scrap it. Scrap it.
I have. There you go. That's 10 of each.
Ah, sweet.
I want to say I have an assault rifle in my stash.
Well, do you want to check before I give it away to someone? I'm just going to drop it. One of you pick it up. I didn't find any brain bombs. I just needed the one more brain bombs to make a brain fungus to make the brain bombs. I want to go and get those robots. So it's just a regular old assault rifle at the moment, although if...
The Fixer's not one, is it?
No. No, specifically assault rifle. I've dropped it anyway.
Okay, you gave me 10 Strangler Pods and 10 Strangler Blooms.
That's plants? Like,
that's right, don't I need to put green thumb in...
Well, if you're going to make stuff, make sure you've got your super dupa on.
Yeah.
That would be.
All right, you need brain bombs.
No, brain fungus. Brain fungus.
Oh, brain... Okay, then there's only one place to go, and it's right by. It's the abandoned waste dump.
Has anyone come across any?
No, there's loads. There's a place by the White Springs as well, but if I can't get one right here, then it's all right. I'm just going to cook up what I can get.
Well, as usual, I'm going to ignore you and go to the abandoned mine.
Okay. But the place behind the White Springs, if you go to the utility entrance where the robot is, there's tons of brain fungus there. Tons of them.
Mm.
Anyway, I'm going to carry on with my robot challenge.
I didn't know they were running maintenance today.
No.
Maybe it's because of what's happening next week.
I do wish they would put out the patches.
Patches when, sorry?
Okay, so I know World of Warcraft will do this, is where they will preload patches.
Yeah.
So that when, and they would do it in small little dumps.
Yeah.
So that when the constant ticking of that countdown.
I know.
So basically, if Fallout did this, for like a couple of weeks leading up to the release of
drip feed the patches in.
Exactly. So that soon as December 5th comes around.
Mm-hmm.
You may have to download a small thing, and then boom, you're in quick. Mm-hmm. But now you've got to download a huge patch.
Mm-hmm.
We don't even know what it's for. We're just speculating. Ooh, that's a big word for me. Speculating.
You've taken your Barry Mentats today, bro.
I don't even know if I've just used that in the right context. See, another word.
Yeah, it's speculating. It's like you're wondering. You're on wondering about something.
Can I put these pods into my cryo freezer?
Yes, don't know.
If they have. Well, wait. I think so. I think because I know there is a few food that you cannot put in there.
Oh.
But I think if it has a. If it deteriorates, I think you can.
Ah, yes, strangled.
Sweet.
Put you in nice and safely into bed.
Is somebody shooting through the wall or through the window at me? That makes more sense.
That's interesting. The actual pods, the strangler pods, are called swamp pods.
Yeah.
Well, those are the ones that have bloomed, right?
No, these are the unbloomed ones.
Really?
Yeah, the pods are swamp pods.
Oh, I would have thought that the pods would have just been pods, and the flowers, the blooms would have been the flowers.
You would have thought that.
Work doesn't pay me to think, so should probably just keep up with that.
As we say, all out logic. They're all nicely tucked in bed. Green mushrooms.
Did you read them a bedtime story, Boo?
Tell them to chill out. Sorry.
You need mushrooms?
Yes, I know. I got you.
You need mushrooms in the game?
Yeah, what? Glowing ones.
Glowing mushrooms? Where do
you
get
the little fungus?
Glowing fungus.
Oh, well, I'm here. I can pick that up in the cave, too.
They can be. You mean? Oh, I love this. There's a scavenger sitting by the river saying, "I'm all out of water."
Yeah. Boil it then, you.
He's all out of clean water, let's put it that way.
Yeah. Picky. Arcane said that was the joke I told was not mulch of a joke. Wah, 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 wah. I think we owe ourselves. I think we both owe ourselves a tumbleweed for those. There you go.
I don't think Arcane has the job. He just sits there and just thinks that.
Oh, he is the punmeister. He's not just the punmeister on my channel. Who else's channel? Oh, Kitten. I don't think Kitten's streamed for a while, but he's punmeister on Kitten the Hat Lady's channel too, and probably others.
What is verdant? Verdant season.
Verdant. It's just things are extra green, as in the French word vert, which means green. Things are growing really well.
All my trees and their leaves are all dead. It's not much green around here.
No.
I wonder if that just means that anything that you can farm out there will be more.
I think it'll spawn more farmable plants. Yeah.
It just means everything's just come back. We spawn the coffee. Where's my little stash of mushrooms?
Well, you're gonna have plenty here in a second, then.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Fine.
I know it's only worth 40 cats for doing it, but at 40 atoms, but every little helps.
Every little bit, yeah, it just all adds up. Is there anything you're particularly saving up for, Boo?
No, not really.
Your atoms.
No, I don't know what's. I mean. I like to make some sort of a Christmassy house.
Yeah, yeah.
No, something will come up now. Go, I like that.
Yeah, I know. I see a lot of stuff on the Adam shop, and I'm like, yeah. But it, like I said, the last thing I bought was the shelter package.
Yeah. I bought the.
Boo, you are not online, bud.
I am.
He's in the team, couldn't he?
Well, he wasn't. He wasn't showing up in my friend list.
Identify yourself.
Night.
Sal, did you kill the big guy yet?
What big guy? What big guy?
It's not the assault. The big one on treadwheels.
Oh, the Assaultron. No.
No. The Assaultron is Sentry. Yes.
I've not seen the Sentry bot yet.
Run away. Oh, there you are, Boo. Oh. Log.
That your sound cut out just then, and it sounded like you were singing on a vocoder. Because you were like, "There you are, boo."
Here you go. All right. What? How much did I get? Okay, Sal. I have 40 brain funguses for you.
While you're at
it. And I have 46 glowing fungus for you, Mr. Boo.
Thank you. While you're on your way,
there you go.
Can you give this...
Nope, I'm right in front of you.
Yeah, I know you're in front of me.
Oh.
Can you drop this off to Sal, please? Delivery.
Give me the pie!
I ain't got pie.
No, I'm talking to the pie machine here.
All I can think is, I'm delivering. It says, I'm not an owl.
Right. Grow some wings.
If you see a certain magically inspired game on my profile, by the way, guys, it's not me playing, it's Sprog. Sprog has a new game.
I actually picked pepper, salt, and sugar?
Yes.
Let me make sure I don't have those.
There's only one of each, pretty much.
Okay, yeah. I just wanted to make sure I wasn't giving her more than that. Okay, Sal, I'm coming to you.
Okay.
What's up here?
Oh, okay, and you'll pun Meister on Tawei's channel as well. Okay, cool.
No one likes a show off, sir.
He's not showing off, he's got a job, a very important job.
Making puns.
Yes.
She get a job making
and she's
the
going to the pie and she fails again at the pie.
She get a job making the fortunes in fortune cookies.
What gets me is that Sal has run by this pie machine several times. My punishment, yeah, or it's ours.
Bye bye bye. No bye. Oh, that didn't even hit because.
17 minutes to craft this.
Yeah.
go. Boy,
hell. I guess I'll just go get cranberries later.
I need bone fungus.
Are we safe out here?
Not yet.
Now we are.
How do we get purified water?
From water purifiers, or finding it.
Oh
no, he beat me to the pie machine.
Nope, didn't get it. Okay, here, let me let these down for you real quick. All right, brain fungus, and then he gave you some spices.
I can find the pepper. Cute.
No, don't eat the. Ah, damn it! Now I gotta go get you a pepper. I accidentally ate a pepper.
Ah, oh, don't worry.
Salt, sugar.
I have pepper. I have pepper. There you go. I'll drop it for you.
No.
Oh, was it for
me? He gave me pepper. Yes, he gave it to you, and I'm like, I accidentally hit the wrong button.
All right, I'll pick it back up.
And ate pepper.
Oops.
I owe you one pepper.
Okay. What's a pepper? Pepper.
Which way is the... it's up this way, okay.
Bye. Come on, pie, be mine, pie. If I emote my love to you, will you give me pie?
I wonder if the drop rate for things is increased when the server resets.
I don't know.
Does that. It does that in WoW.
Okay.
So most people will try to find rare spawns. Mm. They'll get on right when the server resets, and go right to where they need to go to find that rare spawn. So I was curious as to if
has anyone got any purified water in the cap?
Yes, go to mine. I have at least 15. Yeah, I've got 3 of them, so you can grab them from there.
Can't remember if I actually put it.
I probably have some on me too. If you need water right away, I'll just give you mine.
If you can afford to, I need to get this done in 14 minutes.
Yeah.
Go to my camp then. Let me run to my camp. Then.
Cool.
Because I've got 3 industrial purifiers and the. Well,
would you be able to bring it to me?
No.
Oh, then doesn't matter.
No. No. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I will be there.
So I've got to change my perks and it's going to be
Mister. There's a Colonel Gutsy in the floor. What are you doing in the floor? Huh.
Now he's part of the floor.
Yeah. Whoops. Boom.
Boo, have you thought about what your loadout's going to be next week?
Well, for the new character?
Yeah.
Are you all going to make new characters with me?
I do not think that I will level up as much as you guys have done for your alts, but I definitely want to see what the new quest lines and things are, so I'll probably do that. Boo, while I'm at my camp, is there anything else you need? Ammo?
No, that's all right, thank you.
Okay. Oh, well, let me go get a pepper.
You just sound like you got a Boston accent.
Let me get some pepper, pop, pepper. Well, I don't know. I don't know. They're more of a. I don't think their E's do that.
They don't do R's.
Okay. All right. Go to Mr. Boo first.
Chemist. Oh no. I'm not gonna be able to make.
Don't forget your super duper. And she fails again.
What does the chemist perk come under?
Hang on.
That's luck, isn't it?
No, chemist will be, I think it's intelligence. Just a sec.
Wait. Are we talking the backpack mod or the perk card?
The perk card.
Perk card. Chemist is intelligence, yeah. And it's only a one star. You get double the quantity when you craft chems.
Intelligence.
Crap.
Intelligence,
crap,
yeah.
Get out of the way.
Alright.
Quick, take the yikes. I'm coming. I'm here. I just had to get out of the way of your camp before it closed me in.
That was my last pie attempt.
Right here, sir. Okay.
That's right, you got 11 minutes to go and try.
You know, screw it. I'll just give it all to you.
You can have it. Once I've done it, you can have it back once. If...
Nope, keep it, store it. That way you'll have it. All right, off to.
Thank you.
By the time, I'll log out when you guys do. So by the time the server resets in a couple hours, all of my water will be back. So.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Because I don't. I was telling Sal earlier, I only try to carry about 20 on me at one time. At any.
I don't see any ropes.
I got to keep my water weight down.
Yeah. Well, ouch. I thought there was some more robots around here somewhere.
Well, you've been there long enough; they may just be respawning. I'm sure there's somebody at the plant going like, build more while she's preoccupied with the pie.
Yeah.
Isn't there a bit where you can actually get into the underground of Rotoga?
Yeah.
Yeah, for Beckett's quest.
Can't remember how you do it.
It's for Beckett's quest, I don't know if you get under there otherwise. To be honest.
Yes, there is an entrance. I just forgotten where it's at. But they're
right. I'm gonna go cook these brain bombs up. Run.
We've got there is a magazine.
I wasn't hearing magazine, but then again, did I take that off? Maybe I did.
It's a ghost. It's one of those things where you hear just a slight bit of it, and now I don't hear it at all.
Oh, did I put...
So in the mole miners, you're like, oh, I can hear it. Oh, no, actually, it's not. It's a wind chime.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear it now.
So. Yeah, I didn't have my panopictographist on.
I think it's another bobblehead. Oh, no, it's a magazine.
Panopictographist, hearing magazines.
A magazine collector.
Yeah.
Well,
pan like looking all around, and picto like pictures, and then ographist like somebody who collects stuff, I suppose. Yeah. I was actually talking about the meanings of words. I was looking into the new Fallout TV series. They have an airship because it's set 9 years after Fallout 4. So they have a different.
Oh, really?
Yes, they have a different airship.
Oh, wow.
And it's called the the Carwennon. The Caswennon. Caswennon. And I was like, well, I know Prydwen is basically Welsh for handsome, in a feminine way. But so what does Cas Wenin mean? And I couldn't find a direct answer apart from Carn Wenin was the name of King Arthur's sword. And the nearest I could come up with it was basically like a castle fair. Basically like a beautiful castle. And that makes sense.
Pepper.
Yeah, I heard that they said it is canon.
Yeah.
To all the games.
Yeah.
But I didn't realize it was set right after 4.
Nine years after.
76
is
first. Oh, alright.
76 is set like literally 25. Well, actually, what's the date now? Because this is the other thing I want to find out is, are they going to move the year along? So it's 2104 in game time now.
So yeah, 28 years? I can't math right now.
Well, the bomb went off in 2077, and then they were in the vault for, they were supposed to be there for 20 years, but they're actually in for 25. Whatever year that makes it, and then they've added a couple of years on after. Yeah, so.
So when's it shown or aired?
6 minutes. April 12th, next year.
I need to get glasses. I need to get better glasses because I see Arcane said someone who orgifies. My mind just said someone orgifies. Who orgies.
That's just your brain filter.
Well, it's probably yes, but I think it's also the glasses, and it's like, have you seen those? I guess they would be considered as a meme where they said if you can read this, then you're, you know,
yeah.
You can read it because your mind is putting in letters and stuff.
Oh yes, yeah. Yes.
So that's essentially what it is that I'm not seeing the F right away in Orgifies, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, it just reminds me of...
I'm going to fast travel back to my cap, got 5 minutes.
had our new Sky broadband box delivered, it had the password on it.
Oh yeah.
I was trying. I couldn't, it's like, no, it's not working. So, I phoned up the company, it's a nice lady, went, what you can do, I'll give you a link on your phone, take a picture and send it. She's like, I was like, okay, so I did that, she's like, right, do me a favour, say it out loud when you put it in, so it's like blah, blah, blah.
Yep.
And I got to the F, and I thought it was a capital, so I went capital F. She said, no, it's a lowercase, but my brain was making it look like it was a uppercase. So I'm really, really sorry for wasting your time.
I'm sure they get stuff like that all the time.
My brain was making it look like it was a capital.
Yeah.
I'm like,
yeah.
Crazy.
I know the feeling. Right.
I said, I'm really, really sorry, Sidna.
Oh.
Yeah,
yes, let's put those brain... I'm not a visitor, Sophia. Oh, dear. Alright, let's see what we can stash in the freezer. We've got like 3 minutes. 3 minutes, come on!
Quick, I'll go back into my cat.
Yeah.
Watch me get stuck in the limbo.
Ooh, 39 brain fungus, that might be a trick to get. And I can't see how many slots I've got left because...
Oh no, I just thought
of something.
What's that?
You were supposed to switch to Enid so I could give you the steel.
We can do that another day. It's fine.
We forgot that.
It's fine.
Okay. Well, if you get back on later today, I'll watch for you.
we actually know what this is for? Is it just maintenance? Oh, no,
it's probably just a simple server reset. Yeah.
Yeah, so if I put it in the fridge instead.
I do know that Warcraft is doing an emergency main.
Yeah.
It's today. Because normally they do it every Tuesday.
This should remind me, I need to get rid of my Halloween bowl because it's demanding every time I spawn into my cave.
Oh! Spooky tune!
Driving around town, and there's still people who have their Halloween decorations up.
Yeah. Well, to be fair, Sprog still has a skeleton bride dangling in their bedroom, but then again, it's Sprog, so that's probably going to stay up all year. Right. I'm just filling my fridge now with brain fungus. Oh, and you still can't put it in bulk. You have to do it one at a time. I've got the sugar bombs fridge now from the birthday event. It's awesome.
Yeah, that's something else. I finally got around to buying the first part of the Mr. Fuzzy costume from Camden Park.
Oh yeah, I still haven't got that.
You have to take out the fuzzy tokens one at a time.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I had to take out like 300 plus.
Oh.
Just to get those, and I'm like, oh, come on.
Sheesh.
You want some more?
I haven't even got many Mr. Fuzzy tokens at all.
Oh, I run those all the time, so I have the... I've got the costume, I just need the head.
Right.
I've got the head if you want it.
Is this something you can trade?
They're both dirty. I don't think they have a clean version. At least not that I've seen.
I mean, if there was a clean, I believe you... I can't remember if you could get it from the item shop, so...
Well, the thing is, I think I have both of them already that somebody gave me.
Yeah, I've got...
But it was a matter of, you know, I'm going to actually legitimately buy these so I have something to do with them. Quit! It's 36 seconds!
36 seconds! I'm going to go in my room upstairs because it's nice in here.
I'm going to go sleep.
Ricky, say bye to everybody quick! Bye, folks. Thank you very much for watching the stream. I think I'll try and do a raid. I know there's not many people who are watching, but we've got Pathetic Wolf is playing Cities Skylines 2, and they are also raising money for Fallout 4 Hope for us. Do that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.5. Go.
Bye.
That's crazy.
Is the raid going to work?
Well, the raid should work even if they disconnect from the server, because you're just going to be...
I'm just going to say disconnected from server. That's it.
Server disconnected.
Yes. Yes. Okay. There we go. Oh.
Sal, if you get back on later, just send me a message on the Discord and I'll pop on to give you that steal.
I will do. Let me just shut down the stream. Right. Bye, folks.